thing, but now that she's one tank, it's not as good, I agree.
That's such a shame.
Such a bloody shame.
Guys, the McDonald's I ordered from completely missed the fucking fry container and put all my fries in the bag.
Okay.
How?
Alright, so here's the view. You have your burger sandwich first, and then you just lean your head back, hold the bag up to your face, to your mouth, and just dump all the fries onto your face.
Jesus Christ, nigga, you're fat.
I know, right? Up here, John. Yo, fucking give me a high five right now.
I know this nigga did not just sell five.
I think he did. Right?
What? I want you to give me a high five, man.
What, are you gay?
Are you?
I think you are.
Nah.
You're the one who wants to fucking do high fives.
Pervert. I mean, you have Rich on speed dial, so like...
I don't.
No, you do.
No, he has me on speed dial.
Rich, can you confirm that? Can you confirm that Mateus has you on speed dial?
Completely zero response.
No, I heard him call you.
Wow. Hey, Mateus. Wow. Call me really quick. Call me really quick. I want to tell you something.
God damn it.
He'll know. Fuck, I didn't have... Hold on. My ringer wasn't on. Do it again.
Okay.
Yeah. No.
Do you guys hear it?
No.
I hear it.
Okay. Well, his what's it called? His ringtone is the Pornhub theme. And also notice how long it took him to call me, so that should answer your question, Falco. It took him 2 seconds to give me a call.
Because you were literally on the most recent person who called me.
Yeah, speed dial.
That's not speed dial.
Mateus has me on a booty call.
I don't.
Whenever he needs a reason to kill himself, he'll just give me a call.
I think that'd do the opposite effect.
I said whenever you need a reason to kill yourself.
Oh, I thought you said not. My bad. Yeah, and at that regard, yeah, I do agree.
This is why we make such a good couple, you know? It's like there's a person who
I
wants
doubt
to
that. I doubt that.
That's how every good couple is made.
No.
Nigga, I'm horny.
I can lend Matei for you, so I'm not there. He's probably pent up.
I don't think so. I don't like white boys. Sorry, Falco. Oh.
What?
Okay, so we got Falco and John, we got me and Mateus. That means Chris and Sion have to be together. That's how it works.
Wait, what? What the fuck are you on about?
I would rather kill myself anyways.
Yeah, I'd rather fucking die too. Like, what the fuck?
I thought you wanted a Japanese boyfriend.
What? What?
I see that.
Who you say that to?
To you.
I like short women.
Well, short women. Well,
Chris is 4 foot nothing, so.
Wow.
I mean, I agree with him.
You agree? On what exactly?
I'm a short person.
Overwatch.
Bro, why is it taking so long to fucking find something?
I don't know. And all I'm saying, Sion, you know, I'm not trying to say too much, but Chris kind of has all the important parts of a woman. Let's be honest here.
Whoa!
What I'm about.
Hey, John, you like what me and Chris typed in the fucking in the server?
Nigga time crunk?
Yeah.
So here's the thing. Chris has the honka honkas, right? And on top of that...
What the fuck are you on about?
I think the Mateus thoughts got to him.
What are you fucking on about?
Bro said he's got the badonkadonk. Like, what the fuck
the
are
honkers.
You...
He's got the honkers.
Like, what the fuck, bro? Like, no, I don't care what you said. You're just fucking weird as hell.
You're damn right. I'm in a fucking military.
Oh, May jiggles a little bit.
Wait, how is Brigitte a support? What is, I thought she was a tank.
Bridget! You just said Brigitte! Bridget,
that's
bro.
Her German pronunciation,
it is,
bro.
It is how you pronounce it.
Yeah, who cares? Who cares? Who cares? It's Bridget. Brigitte. We're Americanized. We're Americanized. We're Americanized. Fuck the Germans.
Can't.
Guess what?
They, oh, they caused two world wars.
Falco, come here. Falco, come here. Falco, come here. Falco, come here. Boom, boom!
Yeah, yeah, well, Japanese, and I'm gonna fucking kamikaze all on your face,
I'm gonna kamikaze all over your face.
Great job, Chris. Great job, Chris.
Yeah, he's gonna be the second person to drop something onto Japan.
Oh.
That's your cum shot sound. Is that a kampa?
I can fucking hear them clomping.
I'm dueling Thorb, you guys are on your own. Oh, I lied. I have a Widow.
I shot the Widow.
Ah, oh my god, man, the wall came up
I
too late.
I killed the Widow.
What happened?
The wall came up too late.
Okay,
late.
Okay, then maybe speak that you need a fucking wall to be added. Damn. I literally forgot to press F.
Hey, the Torb!
I don't know how to use his words.
Oh, that's why.
My god, I have no fucking health.
Dude, I'm trying.
It happens. This boom armor is right up on my-
What is- I thought that was my friend! I thought that was my friend.
We all think that Sigma's a friend.
I don't think he kites a Sigma.
Oh.
Well... Fucking whoop-de-fucking- Okay. That was actually pointless for me to go there.
Yeah, this kinda sucks.
Oh my god.
So it might take us a miracle to get this point back, huh?
We would need like
Well, we need like ults. We need
Well,
ults.
The turret's down.
I should probably be playing Ana, but
there's a secondary way of approaching, right from the top.
Yeah, there is.
Holy shit.
How many chapters are there in
Portal? What happened?
Oh, you're poisoned. She can see you.
Oh, she's actually really low.
I have my ult. Do you want to just ult the point?
Wait, the game only has 9 chapters?
What did you think?
Well, no, there's a co-op mode. That's
we can go in. We can go in.
Okay, yes, but I've been playing single player. I'm already in chapter 5.
That was a kind of a wasted ultimate.
Not really, you guys. Oh, maybe actually, yeah.
Oh my god, man.
Yeah, that was
kind of
wasted. Yeah,
fucking Ramatra's broken. There's nothing I can do about that.
They use Continue Rush and Ramatra.
Yeah. It's kind of. We're kind of. Yeah, this is a done game.
Yeah, it is.
Champion difference. It's like ARAM. Well, it's like ARAM. Wait, in comp, is there a pick and ban system?
No.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
And I'm assuming most people just play the most broken characters and
playing Zendaya.
Yeah, no, you're right. You're right. It is a DPS difference. I'm gonna say that.
There used to be a rotating ban system where every 2 weeks, well, at the highest level, every week, there's 2 different heroes from each category banned.
Not by random, right? No, screw that shit. Just have like a pick and ban thing, and then you update.
Oh, I made it.
The people like along, then you update the people along the way, so like. You balance them. New metas form from patches, not from restricting people.
That would require a
dedicated team that no one wants.
A company that actually cares about their players.
We're talking about, you know,
yeah, we're talking about the same company.
If they can't care about the women in their workspace, what makes
Discorded?
Their Ramatra is insanely low.
Mateus, you way over pushed there, buddy.
No, that's my fault.
That Ramatra should be fucking dead, by the way.
Ramatra.
Never mind, he's at full HP.
Maybe I
somehow.
What the fuck do I want to switch into?
Oh, I got. Hey, there's just a Widow, like, all the way in the back.
Yeah, she's being, like,
really. Discorded.
I could go try to attack her.
I've actually dealt more damage than the other widow.
Oh my god, man. Oh.
Now that Kiriko's almost dead.
Mm-hmm. Hey, push back a little bit. Push back a little bit. Try and bait him out.
Oh, what the fuck? Dog, they just all hyper focused me.
You're the only one in there right now.
I hit their torb.
I tried to set up on the left, by the way.
I killed their support.
Oh, I was reloading, I'm sorry.
Nah, that's completely fine. I just find it hilarious that Ramasha can just hold down his button and literally not have to reload because he has 100 shots.
He does.
I understand he has to, but that's a shit ton of ammo that he has. That's what I'm trying to say.
I should have tried doing the Widow.
Yeah, let me do that. This Widow's not the... Who the fuck just hit me?
That would've been funny.
She's up there.
We had Nade landing on point in like 3 seconds. Oh, never mind, we're good.
Bro.
Am I ult?
That Widow's up there?
Oh. Could've told me you were gonna do that. Matthias, you just got diffed. Oh my god. Hermata's anti, you should be able to kill him now.
I know, I killed him.
I saw right, on the guy. Diver, please get her.
Okay. Their Widow's really pushed back, just get on the point.
Don't go that way. I'm reloading.
What the fuck was that? What did I even die to?
He's one. Ana's one too.
Yeah, they won.
How do I die like that?
Yeah, no, that's just a fun game.
Back to this.
Yep.
I was trying to fight for my life on that point.
Yeah, I honestly think that if you don't play the new tank, if you don't play Ramacha at all, I think you just add a disadvantage. I just don't get it. It's like he's just so much better than every other tank.
Sigma and Orisa are also pretty good.
Sigma's good, but like his ult is very situational though.
So is Ramatra's. They kind of nerfed it, so it's max 20 seconds, but...
Yeah, but I mean, like, Ramatra, he just does that, he gets pocketed by a healer, and then he's just like, dum, dum, dum.
Yeah, but both of them have the same things. If he gets stunned,
he
gets cancelled, so...
Well, they took a lot of stun out of the game.
Sigma's is
just, I don't know who that is. Someone left it in here. Didn't come pick it up. It says Sarah. Yeah, I know. I don't know who's it like goes to though.
Sion, you should just take it. Let the intrusive thoughts win.
Yeah, good call. This is.
I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
This is why Falco would make a great RA.
Don't take it. I don't know if they're gonna come back for it though. That's the thing. It's good. It's good food. Yes, you can. Will, you want a fry? You want a fry?
Good.
What did you guys make today?
We made the Jim Crow laws.
Hey, Will, tell me what.
You did something useless.
Baptista's.
I thought you hated the 13th Amendment, huh?
No, well,
we do. Jim Crow laws are useless if you don't have a 13th Amendment, man. It's the same thing.
I don't like where this conversation is going.
I feel perfectly comfortable.
Oh, that looks cute. Is that Meronpong?
Yeah. You want five piece?
We don't have enough
players. It has no nuts, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I forgot that Sion's allergic to nuts.
I can put some nuts into it.
Not
for
enough
you.
Players find new games.
Stop.
No nuts, right?
Sion, you want some nut?
Sion's gonna get fucking zooted in a second.
I could chow down someone's nuts.
Hey! What the? The Gorp 47.
Yeah,
Guys, I would limit.
He did. I was wanting you to put nuts in it. He did do the gorp gorp
for us. I would limit what you guys are saying.
Why?
Why?
Alright, 3, 2, 1, that's what he just said.
We'll say, what is optimal turret placement on this map?
Dikes. Nothing.
Dikes? The push map.
Did one of your friends also say dikes?
There is.
You just kind of put it?
So, a question for you. Are you a part of the LGBTQ plus committee?
What did this nigga just say?
Are you part of the LGBTQ plus
community? He's asking if he's bacon naked.
I got walled off. What's up? That is gay country.
Gay country?
So go straight.
Mhm. Oh, that little.
There we go. This is unfortunate. Oh, I killed the widow. Don't worry.
Alright. I'm gonna shoot them. I'm shooting them.
They have no healers with this.
Oh no! I'm getting killed. I'm getting killed.
Alright.
Hey, who's dying over there? Holy shit!
Oh, I got one. Woo!
Oh, they're
both dead. Bro, we have two mercies.
Yeah. It's healed!
Where's that? I'm trying to heal you. Hold on!
One Rissa's down.
Alright, I rezzed. No, I couldn't rezz.
Oh my god, I'm getting someone? Oh.
I couldn't rezz you. That would've been hilarious if I could've rezzed you, no?
Yeah,
and I don't really need to bring it up that much further, right? It can just stay right there.
We're talking about that, Felka.
Wait, yeah, what? I guess. Mind that. Go around the corner. Yeah, that works.
Alright, we got a tank, guys.
Cool. Oh, I have to actually tank? Fuck.
You too.
I'm mainly talking about.
Are you mainly talking about me or who?
Me.
Hey, tank. Oh.
Do I only need to hit with the hammer one time? I got the turret.
Can I get some heals?
And if you right click, it's a shotgun on flips.
Oh really?
One. Yeah.
I'm on all. I'm sucking them off.
That's useful to know.
Okay. The glizzy.
Can someone heal me for burns? Okay.
Look at me go. You teach better than any of my friends here.
Oh, thank you.
What?
Are you listening?
Yes.
What? Sorry, guys. But let the toy of me.
Fuck it.
Sorry, Daniel. You're good too. You're good. You're good coach.
Yeah. We are Daniel. You're
probably good. Man.
Hey, can we? I don't wanna. Why you make the black guy do it?
Alright, yeah.
Guys,
does anybody have any recommendations for games that are like Portal 2? Because this game is actually. What are you talking about? Like any single player puzzle game in the world?
Oh, fuck.
Okay, that's wonderful. There's four.
Sebastian. Yeah, do me a favor. Can you tell your friend that I'm top 500, by the way?
Your head's gonna get him!
Your head's gonna get very sweaty.
Oh,
they were behind me.
Chris, yes.
I didn't even realize I was
alone. Oh, that's super
stealth.
No, wait.
You got him!
I got him. Look at me go.
Good headshots.
Oh my god!
Ult! Ult! Go! Aim higher!
Run!
Spray him!
Oh, who is that? Who's that?
Oh, that's Bastion! I can't heal you both!
Okay, that was weird. I didn't see what Bastion
was.
That was a good. That was a good run, yeah. So I aim higher so that it goes further. Yeah.
Bastion!
Nerf Bastion.
Oh, I hate that song so much.
Yeah, nerf me. That's who they should really. Alright, going in!
Shoot him!
Oh my goodness.
Oh shit.
There's no steel, it's
who am I getting hit by?
Hey! Go!
I was gonna get.
Can I get healing?
Some black. Okay, that
one. The black dude, kill him.
Yeah. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh really?
Yeah.
Put him in alone.
Oh, no. You should have told me I took damage, Kurt.
Well, oh shit.
Bitch move. Yeah.
Alright, get over here! Get on the point! Help us!
You like that wall?
Dog, I feel bad for him because he probably just, all he wanted to do was just run away and he fucking got stuck.
I mean, if anyone passes through there, they die instantly. Oh! Dude, I melted that guy.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, I hit him, I hit him.
No.
I hit him. The best
heal, yeah. Heal you all, don't fucking die.
Healed.
Oh, okay. Baptiste, not Bastille. Bastille's that one song.
Oh, but... the fucking.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
I was wondering who was playing.
He's not that good, is he? But.
I was wondering
you know?
Who was playing fucking Winston, who was actually diving properly. And then I found out it was Piss.
Yo, hey, Ramatro! I'm fucking Ramatro! I'm fucking Ramatro!
Winston correctly?
The overnight guest form.
Like, I'm. Like,
hey, do we have any healers? Man. Oh shit, we don't have any healers.
Aw, he didn't get baited. Run, run, Mateus, run.
I'll
Reaper right here. Oh, he's one.
One of them's really low.
Whoa!
Don't worry, y'all, I'm spamming down the corridor. Oh, run. Get out of the line of sight.
I got you. I don't know him.
Oh my god.
Hey, you won't wake up.
Oh. Cool.
Who's in there fighting for their life?
It was me. The Ramatra player has to fight for his life, obviously.
Yeah.
All right.
I actually
nice.
Died.
Though.
I tried to fuck.
Yeah,
I'll be
there. Oh fuck! Oh shit! I got killed, man. Yo, push the bot.
Do this, and I might want to drop back.
You got it.
All right, I'm fucking robot monkey.
Monkey. Monkey.
Fucking Genji by me, please.
I'm coming. You gotta come.
Like, bro. Like, what the
you
fuck, man?
Way around the car. That could help.
Is he dead? Okay.
My name
is dead.
Oh, I'm fucking Bridget, bro.
I would acquire some healing, but yeah, that didn't happen. I would require it a little bit. What I'm gonna be playing as Panchstone.
I'm at 21 health,
I'm
man.
Running. Hey Falco.
Wait, why did Sion leave?
I think he had to do a job.
Oh, wait. Just scan this, fill out everything. Should be good to go.
Holy shit!
Okay.
Hey y'all.
Okay, you just absolutely fucked him up. Such an asshole move, dog.
Wait for the play.
Oh, will that show up on the play?
Yeah, probably.
In my own line of sight, damn it!
I'm right next to you, Falco. No!
Hello?
Hey.
Okay.
Oh my fucking Christ, what's bro! There's everybody is there.
Hey, my friend Will took control of me for Doomfist, that one thing. I don't know if he did good or...
He did okay. He kind of vibed. Exactly.
He doesn't know how to play him, so...
He kind of just entered, but Doomfist is a hard character anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, why did you leave?
Because I have to do my job, guys. I told you.
It's okay, dog.
Oh, it's not. It's important. I want to be important.
I doubt it.
You know, Mateus, you should not be talking.
Oh my my god.
Wait, did I get disconnected? Because I was AFK?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah. So we're kind of flying with a rando.
Mm-hmm. At the mercy. They are
pushing the robot. Every soldier needs oh my god, Rich, you have 10k damage. What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh. No! That's tough. That
no,
is
I
tough.
Got stunned in that too.
What does her ult do now?
Who's?
Zyrus.
Oh, it's a Graviton surge. Basically, anyone she shoots something, and anyone who's caught in it just gets stunned and just locked in place.
Oh, that's fucking annoying.
Can I spectate?
Yeah, you can.
I'm dead. Oh, is that Baptiste?
Holy shit! I'm about to die though.
We have to kill the Baptiste first.
Yeah.
Dead.
Stay with the robot until the end.
I got her.
Nice.
24 you live, 11k damage.
No, you guys won without me?
Yeah,
yes.
Easily.
Wow.
It kind of got better when you left.
Oh.
Damn, wait, who joined what? You guys in game? Some not, random guy?
Yeah.
Not some guy. To my Reaper play. This is unfortunate. I got a 3k here too, but.
Okay, that's fine.
Can you invite me back?
No, absolutely not.
Oh my god.
We don't invite people who int, alright?
No, we don't invite Asians.
Asian hate. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't say that if you're streaming.
I am. That's...
All right, guys. Hey, think of it like this. Think of it like this. One of our friends in our friend group is a Japanese person. Okay.
The only thing we don't have in our group is a token black person.
Thank God. Thank God.
What kind of jokes we'd be able to make if we had one is just beyond.
Because they go like this, then it's like it's too much of a trope, right? Every single day we bully somebody new in the group, but like if it was only
if we had a token black guy, it would only be him.
Exactly, it keeps things fresh, you know. It keeps things unorthodox.
Yeah, we also, I mean, we have multiple Hispanic people.
We do. We do.
We have Mexicans, right? That's fucking worse, right? Coming
we have a literal parasite in our
family.
we have two Jews. We have two people in the military, you know,
and both all happen to be Jewish.
We have two. Oh,
I'm just like Peter Griffin. The way I hate it.
We have people who are overweight. We have some people who are fucking really skinny.
Surprisingly, the skinny is the minority.
Yeah, but you know, well, not surprisingly, you guys play video games. That's.
I'm gonna get water, I'll be back.
Get it over with!
Oh shit, the game started, fuck.
Hey, Mateus, where are you? Hold on, Falco, look behind you, look at my skin. It's a good thing we don't have a black person, huh?
Ha!
I am nearly dead.
Mateus, look at my skin when you get a chance.
What the fuck is your skin? Where are you? Oh, are you black and white?
No, I'm a fucking police officer.
Oh, let's go. If we have
that's
any black people in
that's
game.
Why I said it's a good thing you're not black.
Can the car not be there? Can the car not be there? The car is over there, and the car is what killed me. I got stuck on the fucking car because Arisa's fat robot ass cannot get over the fucking vehicle.
Yeah, she's got a fat
ass.
Oh, they
have two soldiers. We're so fucked.
In the bathroom.
And one of them is a German name. Oh, fuck that bitch, Nazi ass motherfucker. even though I'm a German.
And they have a fucking animal too.
We outlawed relations with those a long time ago.
The pigs.
Yes.
Animals. Yeah.
Bay of pigs. Yes.
Bro, look. There's a hamster and then there's a cop. Oh wait, that's just a pig.
Oh well, fuck.
Oh no, I can't really heal you from that far away. Holy shit!
I'm fine. No, I'm not fine. I lied.
Aye,
I got killed instantly? I teleported to Mateus and I got killed instantly.
You should not.
I'm a healer, I have to support you.
No, but you can do ranged healing, buddy.
Yeah, but like, it takes a while.
It takes a while, he says. Oh, I'm gonna...
I mean, look, you're playing as a transvestite, of course you're going to die. You play as a transvestite, of course you're going to die.
Oh, hey, Zyra. What's the name of the character? Yeah.
LOL. Ball.
I killed the ball, fuck you!
Oh my god, man. I wish you could flash in this game, like, holy fuck.
Yeah,
too many abilities that just one-shot you.
Dog, I'm just ending. We barely got any kills on them, and they've killed us so many fucking times.
I've killed them.
You killed two people. We've only killed a total of five
people.
That's
unfortunate.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I killed you, Falco.
You may have, but... I mean, in your mind, it's an eye for an eye, you know, because I killed somebody that you were going to kill, and then,
oh yeah, you're right.
All right, hold on, I'm a tank now, I'm actually useful.
Here's the thing, Falco, I had a fully charged, like, beam, a Sojourn, and I shot it at deflecting Genji, who headshotted you, so.
Damn it.
Holy shit, where's my healing?
I have both tanks.
Where's my... Do we have no healers? I guess we didn't,
No,
huh?
We don't. Now I'm a healer, but I fucking suck as Bridget.
Oh...
I popped off. We're all low, though.
Just pocket me, pocket me.
Chris, run.
Wow, I heal for, like, a base.
Oh my god, I just saw Chris just bang his head into a fucking wall.
I know what did that on fucking purpose.
Oh my god.
There we go, I gave some healing. Oh, boom, the fuck died, McCree died. How do I do damage as Bridget?
You wait for them to push you, and...
I got one!
...that you don't die. Oh my god, see I'm popping.
Damn it.
Their Doomfist is insanely low.
Okay, thank goodness. That wipe was definitely very necessary.
I'm insane.
Now we have to defend the point for 6 minutes. So
Sion got kills on a character that doesn't require aim, guys. Big news.
Let's put him down like that, alright?
Yep.
Holy shit, there's a Tracer here!
I got
kill that bitch!
I'm already Tracer.
Shut up, nigga.
She's one. Dead.
Oh.
Oh, mistakes are made. Ever a hug. I'm not going in there.
Oh. Uh-oh.
The black man.
Black man low.
Okay.
The police.
Los Angeles.
I'm going in. Fuck it.
I didn't press F. I pressed D on.
I pressed my E.
You got reamed in the ass.
Oh my god, Chris.
This is.
Oh, you almost killed yourself. Oh, there's a soldier down to your right. That's unfortunate.
Okay, I anti everybody, but everybody fucking. That was kind of worthless.
You didn't anti everyone. That's not what you're really
doing.
Oh
shit! I have such a long range.
They had a purple thing.
Huh?
They had a purple thing on that. Yeah, I used the ultimate. I hit everybody, but I didn't realize that nobody was up in order to like capitalize on it.
I'm not going there. Nope.
Oh yeah, yeah.
This match is so fucked, dog.
I almost lived that.
I might be dead to the fucking skill orb.
All of us. Get free! I can heal.
Oh, thank you. Oh god.
No! Oh no! Killed instantly!
I'm dead.
Okay, someone just died in that group.
Two people died there. I love how Mateus said in that group. That doesn't even know who killed.
Alright, I'm Roadhog. Let's go, we got double Roadhog. Okay. Roadhog, hog on hog action right now.
We got three characters. Three characters that can heal themselves. This is big.
What?
Kill him! Kill him!
Okay, they're dead. Thank you.
Get him. Get him. Game bang him.
Oh, the fucking beam killed me.
Also, Chris, if you want to hack a health pack, that'd be huge.
I'm dead.
What does hacking get do?
Increases the respawn.
I got the Sigma. Guys.
I'm dead. What the fuck? Oh my. That's what killed me.
Oh. I need to heal myself. Hey, hold back. Rich, hold back.
I'm running.
Zenyatta just happened to fucking look at me, and it killed me.
He just happened to look in your direction?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not being that Zen.
for this is fucking horseshit.
Oh shit! Above us, monkey above us!
Don't worry
about
it.
Yeah, yeah, there is a monkey above us. You have to end that monkey.
I can't get up it.
I can't even peek.
There's a health back here. Am I supposed to be like a sniper?
Who are you? No, kind of.
Ash. Like, I guess there is kind of like a sniper.
You play mid range, you have damage fall off.
I do have damage fall off? What kind of-
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god!
Monkey man!
Okay, legitimately, I'm not gonna stop raving about this game. It's actually really, really fun.
I'm keeping you alive!
There's a tracer.
I need to show you that kill after this, dude. That kill was fucking stupid. That monkey is one.
Yeah, he's running like a monkey.
I thought my wall could get that far.
Monkey Mondays. Ooh.
Wait till they walk up, I have my ult.
Big if true.
Oh shit, we're anteed. Hold on!
Oh my god, I can't cast my ultimate, man.
He's dead.
Oh. Get the brig. You can't run.
I get it!
I need to heal.
Oh my god, bro. Why can't random characters let you keep your ultimate, man?
Because it'd be broken.
It would not be. I earned this.
Holy shit! The Genji. Hold on, they have two Genjis.
Genji's one. I have my ult again. When they push in, I'm just gonna ult them. Oh my god, Genji on.
Yeah, Genji on us. Nice.
Who the fuck's playing Mercy?
I am.
God, you're such a beta. I forced him out of there.
No!
All low.
Oh.
Oh my god, you blocked!
I tried walling
it's
him
fine,
off,
no, it's fine.
Yep. Okay, Baptiste thing is down.
I can't move. Ramattra moment, I cannot move.
Oh my god, look at how dead he is.
I cut him off and healed.
There we go, Pop is.
Hey, I need an evac.
Ah! Oh. Oh, another person is downed.
I'm fucking dead.
Fucking.
Oh my god, bro.
Are you joking? What was that?
They have two fucking Baptiste. That was Baptiste window.
Oh yeah, where he like fucking.
Alright, hold on.
We
still might be able to fucking win this.
Still, he says.
I got one of the Baptiste.
They have another window.
I got one of the Baptiste.
I was sticking on the fucking point! Just
oh get on my there. God, oh, man. Why is
there's nothing we can do?
We
almost held for 6 minutes, almost.
Can we balance Ramattra actually?
You've been asking me for fucking months.
Yeah, man, I don't think there's a possibility.
Let me guess. Play. Oh!
What? Sion's first play! Sion's first play!
Look at me watching this shit, guys.
What the fuck? What the hell? These are not- this is not Sion play, 100% this is his friend play. Because those are not moves that Sion would even remotely be able to hit.
That was me. You know what? I'm gonna play Junkrat now.
I refuse to believe that was you. Because those movements were not movements that you ever done in any video game you've ever played.
Damn, you really said your shit.
That is true.
You really said you're awful at game.
Tayus, you're literally wheelchair
bound.
Hey, so.
John.
I don't know, Sion, because so far you're done.
John, two more hours. Two more hours, buddy.
Two more hours and you get to buy me alcohol.
Fuck no, I'm not walking to one of those places. I have a self-image complex going on here.
Nigga has a self-image complex.
No, I don't care about that. I just don't like walking into smoke shops or fucking liquor stores. I really don't.
Then just go to a deli and buy a beer.
Exactly. I feel like that's worse. Like,
it's worse. You could legally buy Smirnoff or
no, it's not.
Other...
When I turn 21, the first thing I'm doing is going to a bar and buying a beer.
Me too.
The first time in his
priorities,
life, he legally buy a beer, something that he has not done in the previous.
What are you talking about? I've had to illegally buy cigarettes for my dad for the past 10 years.
Well, now you can do it legally.
Yeah, oh boy!
Legally
and for yourself only.
Oh yeah, that's like the best, buying it for yourself.
Oh, this
no!
Is the best map. This is the best map in Overwatch. I love this map so much.
Think what kind of a Chad you'd be.
Chad.
For smoking and giving myself lung cancer? Yeah, yeah, I don't think so.
How the fuck did you get up here?
You guys, I can't fly. I cannot fly.
That was honestly just perfect timing.
I can't fly.
Mateus.
What?
Hold on, actually. 1 second. After this, we need to go to another call.
Oh my god.
Why?
Really, I got fucking sleep.
I need to talk about something.
Wow, what the fuck?
Oh, got... They have two fucking Mercies, an Ana, and a Brig. They have four fucking healers.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god, well they have a tank.
Well, no more Mercy. Okay.
Hey, hey, heal me if you can. I'm just gonna take a health pack then. Is this
I didn't realize I was this low.
I need a motherfucking health pack.
I killed their other Mercy's insanely low, but they have an Ana, I think.
She's not low anymore.
Well, yeah, she's not low anymore.
I got the Ana.
Hey, Raymar.
Oh no, oh no.
It was only a matter of time.
Oh no.
Oh, he is?
You're behind us?
He's like a normal human, which I refuse to...
Hey guys, I got support, stay alive!
When is the what?
I need a health pack.
I'm not quite sure.
This guy does not understand how Genji operates whatsoever, he's just shooting me while deflecting.
What? Did Shuri get her ulti?
Dark Rat's one.
Yeah, I'm zero.
Oh my god, I fucking died! How did- bro, come on, man. I almost had my ult too!
That's why. Oh hey, I'm Mercy.
I'm diffing them though.
Oh, you! I don't know how to play you!
I diffed them, don't worry. I got two.
What?
Scratch that, I got one.
That is certainly a lot of classes. I wouldn't want to take too many of them.
Oh my god.
It does not sound happy.
I love hearing Sion's talks about just right up
like forced, like forced talk.
Yeah, like, he's like, wow, like, that's like... a really big issue, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Thanks, don't get out of my sight, Rich. You want me to pocket
you? I wouldn't say so. You should. You should definitely go
die
your own Legion.
Where the fuck is this at?
Yeah, it is.
I don't even know where they didn't know where
they
are.
What does my ulti do, by the way?
Lets you fly and boost the healing you do. And it lets you chain heal multiple people.
Oh, really?
Oh, I see how that works now.
I like we haven't gotten onto the point once.
No.
Yeah, we did.
Not once.
At the very beginning.
Well, not anymore.
I love the portal that our Symmetra.
Look, I don't know how to play her. Like, I seriously just do not know how to play as her.
Don't worry.
God, they're playing the like most annoying people out there.
Really?
They have two Torbs. This is so fucking stupid.
I can't.
Okay, their Junkrat Queen is dead. I'm dead from the poison though. But their Junkrat Queen is dead. But their tank right now is dead. So if you guys can...
That's not poison. That's just
her bleed.
The bleed effect. Yeah.
Yeah. I forget. I called it poison. It was just a thought. Okay, Mario, let's go.
The Torb is back. Oh, I thought Bob was down.
Can if you? I'm putting down that orb.
Holy fucking shit!
I believe so.
Oh, I thought lovely. I was and more health. Thought I had more health. My bad.
That's right. I don't know why I'm so stressed. I don't know why I'm so stressed.
Oh, Mateus is backlining. Okay.
Oh, they also have a Moira.
We have two healers. We have two healers, two DPS. This is winnable.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm trying so fucking hard right now. You don't even understand. Oh my god.
There you go, Falco.
They're fucking unkillable.
I'm autistic. I just jumped off the fucking
okay, Mercy's
building.
Dead.
Yeah, we lost two as well, though. They're at the Moira.
Stay at point. Stay at point. Please, stay on
fucking I'm trying. Place. I'm dead.
Fuck.
I had a fucking Widow just sitting high ground.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? You said this is the best map? This map sucks. This choke is absolutely horrible to
no,
play
it's
on.
The best map. After, like, this is the best map. It just got a really bad comp.
What's your weekend so far, Amar?
Not CEO.
Oh, yeah, this is what I'm different. Look at this shit. Look at this shit.
You might not sting.
Does it also, like, give you, like, perfect aim? Like, aim lock?
Oh, really?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, so...
It's well, just... what was wrong with the Constitution?
What?
The 13th Amendment! The 13th Amendment!
No fucking way.
4 years outdated, you say?
What?!
4 years
this bitch
out?
Just said that the Constitution is 4 years outdated? What are you talking
four?
About?
Why not 40? Why 4 specifically? It was perfectly up to date 4 years
ago. Oh yeah, because Karl Marx didn't create his communist theory until 4 years. No, it's not, no, Karl Marx wasn't even fucking born yet. It's like, what do you... I'm assuming that Raymore is a dirty communist regardless,
Fucker,
so like...
Fucker, shut the fuck up. We need more details.
I mean, most perverts are, you know.
He's talking.
Wait, what'd you say?
Yeah, I heard Sion start talking, and then you said something, and you over-said, like, I couldn't hear what Sion said.
Sion, tell Raymar that he's a fucking idiot if he thinks the Constitution is outdated.
He can't, dude, he's an RA.
He can't. Also, I think Sion deafened himself purely because he's afraid that
Raymar he's not deafened.
He's not deafened.
He's muted, or is he just not
speaking? No, he's not muted either. The mic is just not picking it up. He's also not speaking.
He might just not have his headphones on.
True.
Oh my god, I just slid across the floor.
God.
I
don't know how to play!
We're geek!
Hey, over here!
I'm coming back. I'm coming.
Look at...
Hey, Falco, if you want to back up, super low. I can heal you if you back up a bit more.
Okay, well, I'm Sombra now.
Falco's more important, I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I killed Amora.
Wait, is there no cooldown for how long Sombra can stay in her in this
Yeah,
game?
No, there isn't.
There used to be one, though. Right?
Holy fucking shit, bro.
Hey, Cindy. How's it going?
Does she have a problem with the Constitution, too? I'm about
have
to
good
fucking...
Night.
I'm about to fucking destroy this entire school that you're at. These
I'm about to destroy these liberals.
Exactly.
It's New York, man. Why are you surprised?
Because they're a bunch of fucking commies.
So.
It's SUNY Newport.
Yeah, they're a bunch of fucking commies.
I know, just like Sion. I mean,
oh my gosh, how did I win? Oh my god, I don't know my abilities. I could have clutched that. I'm sorry, guys.
Where are you playing as?
Just playing Junker Queen.
I actually got two kills before I died, so it's pretty good.
I figured it out.
Hey, Nintendo games? That's pretty cool. I like my Nintendo games too.
I'm at one, man.
It feels like he's.
It sounds like he's talking.
Oh my fucking Christ! I like my.
There's an
honor.
Hello.
I hope
you know that. Is a Torbjorn like over here, or not Torbjorn? A fucking Reinhardt.
I did see that.
crap, who the hell was it? Oh, it's Farah, help me.
They're flanking back here. I got him.
Oh my god, I'm at 26.
Farah's one.
I'm also really fucking low.
Oh, what the?
I killed her.
Do we have a
I'm at one fucking health.
Do we have a we don't have a healer, right?
No, we don't.
Oh my god, brilliant. I'm at 100. This is horrible.
Go away.
No way, man! I almost killed that Ramacher.
Hey,
you know, there's Ramacher by you guys? He has no health.
He? It's a she.
Ramacher?
Oh, Ramacher. I think you said Simba. Symmetra, but you said it weirdly.
Ramacher? What? Like I said. I enunciate. Yeah, the Mulatra.
Mulatra.
Ah, Los Perros Mulatra.
Yeah, something like that.
Bless you. Bless you.
You're welcome.
Oh,
this guy maxed out the battle pass, really.
Holy fucking shit. Oh, I need health, I need health. Are there no, like...
I'm healing as fast as I can, man. I'm literally on heal.
No, it's fine.
I would appreciate some of those, actually.
I'm literally healing as fast as I can.
Hey, she's out of her fucking thing.
Evo. Nice, that's good, that's good. Okay.
Thank you.
Ah! Oh no, I remember this now.
I have beat. Boom!
Alright, I honestly think that Junker Queen is pretty fucking. I did it.
We literally left the bot unattended for a little bit. I like
it's
how we
fine.
Managed to fucking like pull through.
That's okay. Once we kill them, we just get a bunch of free space.
He just pushed him back into spot.
He pulled him.
Yeah, I should get play of the game for.
No, I should get play of the game. Did you not see me? Like, what
you
I just.
You should get a
did.
Girlfriend.
Yes, I should, John. Yes, I should. Yes, I should. Find me somebody then.
Oh, shit.
Ken Costa, are you sure, buddy?
Who should I'll get try. Play, by the way? Who should it be?
It was me. Was it the end play?
And that's a lie.
Did you not see me kill, like, their entire team?
I'm taking 10 classes. That's a lot.
How many classes?
Yes, music majors have to take lots of classes here. Yeah?
It sounds like he's talking to a little kid. It does sound like he's talking to a little kid.
I know, I told you this shit.
Are you talking to adults, Sion? They seem like they're strange people. Like, they're really
wow,
stupid.
Wow, yeah. I do have to take a lot of classes this semester. How about you?
Do you need a mental health protection teddy bear right
okay,
now? I can order
you
one right now. I wasn't meant to be a dig at you either. I just...
You have one, John? I have a raccoon. I just have him there because I got him from like fucking Daiso for $5.
Me? What'd you call me?
And it's like
you fucking coon, you fucking coon. No, I'm sorry.
Wow, nobody heard me.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm so glad nobody heard the word that came out of my mouth. What word came out of your mouth? My bad. Wow.
Hey, sounds... I have a question.
I'm not sure I'd speak with your advisor again about that.
If a
that.
Woman walks, does that count as Newton's first law in action?
Which is?
An object in motion stays in motion unless otherwise acted upon by an external force.
Yes.
How do I handle my class load?
What did you say?
I take things very, very slowly.
Dude, he's dead-ass talking to a child right now.
I take it really, really slowly, just slow, like what I'll do tonight when I ream you in your fucking rear. Hey, yo!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That should be Sion's pickup line. That should be Sion's pickup line.
That's one of the greatest jobs I've taken in my life so far.
No job?
I'll take. Yeah, wait, Sion, you talking to a fucking woman? Yeah, being tell her that.
Yeah. Look, it's you.
Like, there's a lot of freedom in this position, so.
It gives me a lot of freedom. I also, I can also move freely in any of those four positions that you like in the middle of the night, baby.
You think what? Sion had a copy of the, what's it called? Of the,
the Karma Sutra. Sutra.
The, thank you.
What the fuck? What did they know? Ball, you're getting back here? Oh shit. Is this bitch over here? Hey, kill this motherfucker.
He's not in Kingpin anymore.
No. Okay, I'm gonna go get a health pack.
Who needs healing? Yeah, graduated.
No, Mateus, please, please. Thank you. Aww. Bastion!
I want to play Bastion.
I'm already Bastion.
Dude, honestly, Falco, this is going to sound really odd. Do you want to go for breakfast on Monday?
Yeah, sure. Yo, there's a guy in the NBC named Anthony, but the H is in the wrong... It's like Anthony, but the H is in the fucking wrong spot. It's, guys, after, it's after the O.
Does anyone notice?
I want chicken and waffles.
There's a Bastion behind.
Wait, there's that fucking Bart. There's that fucking Bart... Oh, the Torbjorn? I mean, the fucking... He just suicided. He just suicided. Reinhardt just...
Motherfucker.
John, you know that Dallas barbecue place that's, on...
Yeah.
That's in the fucking mall? They have chicken and waffles Tony. There.
They're not very good, or at least
I yeah, heard. I mean, they're okay. It's the... I don't know where you get chicken waffles, though. Like, no diners around here have it.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Kind of sucks, but...
I'm running.
That's right.
Help. 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 I should get a soundboard, man.
Hey, there's Zarya's really low up there.
Whoever that Mei was fucked over their, hamster.
I'm gonna come.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say she.
Can you drop your heal, please?
Thank you. I killed her, man.
Doing a great job.
Mateus is our healer right now.
Do they have a Sombra?
Shit, I'm being countered now. Oh, never
mind. Oh, wait, I killed her! I killed her, Bridget.
Psychology.
Geet, you motherfucker. I am
bro.
So low.
I'm
the mega here.
Yeah, Gundu Tanchong.
Yeah, whatever that meant, honestly.
How are we getting this far without a fucking support?
Because I'm like popping off for some fucking reason.
Fucko, I have less deaths, more kills, and more damage than you.
What?
I just
you're also...
teased the shit out of this puzzle, what the fuck? I just edge bugged.
What are you talking? I mean, yeah, I have four less kills than you? Damn. Sorry they're performing well. Mateus is also doing pretty good.
Well.
Not good enough. What do you mean, no?
I said well. Just use the wrong word.
Shut the fuck up.
Well, okay.
We did it, guys. Good job.
Well, that was an eventful game.
That was an experience, for sure.
Damn. Let me play as Bastion.
I didn't die once, though, and they were hard pushing me, so...
Mm-hmm.
You like this kill cam?
Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
My girlfriend might come over to watch a movie in a bit, so I might have to leave.
Thank you, that means we can stop playing.
I'm not holding you guys.
John, why did you just do like the? It sounded like.
John, you know what song popped into my head the other day?
What?
Remember the song that we learned with Mr. Dell with the fucking cello thing?
That's what it is.
For cello?
What is this guy talking about?
No, do you not remember when we were in music with Mr. Dell?
Tremolo, tremolo thing for cello?
Crazy
rich employment workers.
Do you remember that? John?
Barely.
Yeah, John, do you remember when you that said I hate black people in class?
Yeah, I'm not lying. I don't just.
John, do you remember when you stuck that?
Oh my down? Fucking god! Sion is just you know
stuck on a Mr. Del's
head. Sion's getting sucked up by Ray Marcy. He doesn't know. What
he is. Going. He is. It's all psyops. Secretly, Sion is in on it.
Sion was the one who invited him to the room.
Sion did 9/11.
What?
Huh? So basically you're saying the Japanese committed 9/11. So we went to
we're saying that Sion Kikuchi did it, not the Japanese. Jesus. Oh wait, maybe Sion I should Kikuchi. Say his full name on stream.
Did you forget?
You guys doxed me more times than
I was about to say the neighborhood too.
If you want to know where he lives.
You want his IP address.
You want his IP? I'll fucking give it to you for free. Just fucking send me your email.
There's a Reaper.
Yeah, I'm also-
Come on. Dead. Hey, Reaper!
He's been bled. He's dead. I also have a
microphone. Fucking kill the Bastion! Bastion! How would the Bastion live, bro? I brought him out to nothing!
Nerf Bastion.
Land a Kiriko. And we don't.
Sion is I'm very close to all. Death.
All right. I'm Tonk. I'm Tonka. Yes, Tonk. Yes, Tonk.
Commit another genocide.
Yes, I du hast Vich. Okay,
whatever that means.
What the fuck?
Du hast means my suffering or something like that.
Mein Kampf also means that.
No, I don't think it does.
Thank you.
Fucking kill the Bastion! Holy dead, shit! I was dead. So alive! Jesus!
The Kiriko's one.
I'm also nearly dead.
There's a health pack here, right? Sion. Oh, okay.
Oh, damn. What ethnicity is. What ethnicity is fucking Mei again? Yeah. She's like.
I don't know. She lived in the Arctic the entire time. That's all I know.
She's got
that Arctic pussy.
What?
Holy shit.
Who let him cook?
White nigga.
You, Falco, you actually deadass killed me. You ice block and you walked me off.
Oh my god.
He's my backup.
Dog, what the
hell? Go left.
Wait.
I'm hacked.
How is she not being freeze? She should be frozen.
No.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
I'm playing the one role I don't know how to fucking play properly. Which is fucking Yusu.
Oh, they're low. Falco, you look so confused.
Yeah, kind of.
Well, I wabbled it.
Wait, Chris.
Oh, should I miss support for Lizard?
My kill.
I mean, we all support
my kill!
Other.
Fuck!
Okay. Yeah, your kill's gonna be you fucking dead.
I am dead.
Well, I know you are, but you don't have me.
I know you are, but what am I?
Dead.
My grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike.
Not you, don't fuck this. not
that's
this
pretty.
Debate.
It's a pretty great quote. Hey, I'm Ramatra, by the way. We're overpowered.
Watch him fall in 2 seconds.
Probably. The Pharahs I play against stay in the air for like 10 years. How did they
yeah,
do
you
that?
Yeah, you can spam B. Feather B.
Your right click is also bound to jump, by the way.
Fucking, honestly. Well, I'm nearly dead, dog.
Yeah, I'm trying to support you.
Yeah, that's like the most difficult thing you can do.
Holy shit!
this Echo fucking invaded our duel. This is unbelievable. Oh.
Oh my god, they're so fucking low.
I'm also super fucking low.
You can kill that brig. I got four supports in a row, by the way.
Oh, sure. Rich, all you just need to do is boot them off the point.
I'm speeding you, Falco. You killer. I'm stuck in the hole.
Hey, you can make it work.
She got on the point, dog. She literally got on the point.
I got Lucio, and then Falco uses ult just as I got Lucio. And just walked at them while I was speed boosting, and they couldn't get away.
Yeah, that was a pretty good round.
You're welcome, Falco.
You got any homework, Raymar?
He's still there.
Why are you babying him? Really? Why are you babying him? He's a fucking adult, Sion. This isn't your fucking adult daycare that you're working in. God damn it, man. It makes me so livid that you're fucking watching after this guy who's like a fucking creep pedophile that you need to keep watching because it's your job, in quotes, right? Like, what the fuck, man?
Listen, in this world, the liberals will allow anything to occur as long as they support.
He's been snooping on girls and he says random fucking shit. Why is he not fucking off that kid?
He's not simping on girls. He's doing a bit more than that.
I said snooping. Snooping and groping and talking.
Come right.
Go ahead. Like, I can list off all the things that he's doing. I don't know why Sian has to be his fucking babysitter.
Come on, ground.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
I'm kind of concerned.
Oh, what do you mean you're kind of concerned?
Three tanks and two DPS. What a fucking amazing.
I fucked up.
Hey, we kind of need to get on to the point.
No, we're not
trying to fight for my point. Life.
Discord, you're fine.
Nigga, I'm a pedophile.
Window.
What? Holy shit.
Okay, hi. Fucking bitch. Pops her fucking pussy mobile.
What?
Of a fucking move. I don't know. I just said something to say something. To express my anger.
She's one. She's little one. Tickler. Breathe on
her. Really? Why should you not be in the math course, Raymar?
Because he's retarded.
It's too easy.
Because he's a pedophile.
I think it's one of those two options.
Oh god, I'm dead. I got booped in.
You should definitely look into that then. Maybe you should place into a higher level math class.
Oh my god, the fucking Bridget is there.
Alright guys, let's practice what we would tell him. I would tell him, shut the fuck up, you're not that smart.
Yeah.
You're a little bitch, stop your
pedo. Hey, you're a pedo, you shouldn't be on that fucking campus. I'm gonna keep saying it. I don't care if we're on a fucking streamer or not.
That can't be your go-to, man.
It has to be.
No, but it can't. You gotta come up with something original.
Yeah, dog. There's so many, like, original things you can say. I'm dead.
You could talk about how he's black. That would work, too.
I don't think I think he's, like, some weird, like, racial creature that we don't know.
Some racial creature.
I canceled whatever the Lucio did.
He kept nose, buddy.
Feet, probably?
We have Baptiste now. I am Baptiste.
Oh, we need to get on the point.
We do.
Not really getting good heroes right now. Alright, I'm good. I'm fucking Reinhardt, let's go.
I got the brig. I got the fucking Echo.
There's a turret here.
Zenyatta's one. We might be able to kill him.
Hey, can I get some support on me?
Get into the point.
Oh, watch. Okay.
Wheel.
Well, you know, that's kind of really unfortunate because I'm dead. You know, if I was actually near you guys, I could have given you the Baptist thing. You guys would also.
You should try going into town.
No, don't put him on the fucking town. Lock him up in a prison.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. I can tell that this is like hurting Sion to like be like essentially a fake person. This is just gonna pretend to be okay with it.
Alright, we need to get on the point.
Oh my god, he's so low.
Oh my Rick fucking god, I was the only one on the point.
It's Zenyatta, of course. Well, it's Zenyatta. Like,
I was gonna say Rich is on the point, but that didn't happen.
Yeah, I got like really bad characters that, like, after the first couple of them, I just got really bad characters that didn't really solve anything. Two Zenyattas, by the way, that's fucking balanced. What the fuck?
Okay, you're still dead.
Oh. Wait, right? What?
That was really weird. I've never seen that before. That's really, really weird.
I don't really understand how this fucking shift works. It just seems like I absorb shit and that's it.
You do, but whatever you absorb, whatever damage you absorb, gets converted to health for you.
Oh, okay.
As Baptiste?
No, he's Sigma.
What the? Can someone tell me how this character works?
So you put down turrets, and you have a,
She's really low.
Dead.
That Lucio's insanely low.
Hey, point y'all.
Okay, guys. The fucking Orisa is kind of on full health.
Oh, she just hard focused me.
Okay, well, she's extremely low.
Oh, I got her. From the grave. I got two. If someone wants to back up, I can heal them. Oh, okay.
I finally got off with the fucking hamster. I hate playing Hammond.
Hammond from fucking Top Gear?
We will have peace at any cost. I mean, the stature, you know, is identical, and his voice is squeaky. Did you hear what
Hey, I'm getting bullied right now?
Yeah, what happened to Jeremy? I can't really do much. There's a fucking Junkrat that's kind of coming on me.
What?
You heard exactly what I said.
There's a what that's whatting on you?
Oh my fucking Christ, bro. Like, why? Why is she on my ass all the time? What the fuck, man?
I watched that, by the way. I watched you fuck up your jump.
I did fuck up my jump, but, like, how'd she know that I was gonna be over there? Like, I don't understand it.
You can hear footsteps.
I'm a flying android!
Doesn't matter. You make a noise.
Am I a fucking, like, a clunking, like, thing? Like, what the fuck, man?
It's like a...
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Got the
other character.
Okay,
you
she's
think
dead.
So? What
the fuck? Wow. It just killed both of us only.
How is she not dead? How is she not dead? How is the Bridget not dead? What
I
the fuck?
Bridget so much.
Like, we can't lose this, you know? We can't lose this. I refuse to lose this.
Well, there is a side way, you know, we can go to. I don't think they've been covering too much.
Yeah, we can go there. Let's go. That's right. Oh, okay.
Well, I thought we're Junker.
Is that Marika?
Oh, I'm getting.
I got you, buddy.
Doesn't change anything. I was super low.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. You checked. Damn it, bro. I need to work.
Again.
Dude,
no,
it needs to happen again, bro.
No,
I try so hard. I try to say, oh my god, why do you keep checking now, bro? Please stop checking.
No, hey, it's happening. It's a bad habit. I'm not letting it happen again.
I need to record it. I always have my shit recorded. I need to record it, bro. I'm gonna catch you one time, bro. I wanna come in here just randomly and you're gonna fuck up. You're gonna fuck up, dude.
No, it won't happen.
Those are yours.
I cannot wait till it happens, bro.
I'm dead.
I'll catch you, bro. I'll be back, bro. I'll be back.
But Sion, you need a touch
Good
point.
Luck.
I'm getting on the point, damn it! Oh. Come on, no! I'm getting on the point!
Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to do this?
Chris!
I can't, like, hack anybody!
I'm Lucio.
Like, this is fucking impossible.
This isn't impossible, we just need to fucking be good.
Yeah, like, stop giving me trashed fucking champions. Bad. Once again, League of Legends talk. Yeah, it's like really bad heroes. Yeah, like,
you're
why?
Tank on point. Sion, you're a tank and on point. Sion, you're a tank and on point.
I'm on point.
I'm not talking to you.
Alright, hold on, so stick on. Oh no! I fucking.
Sion.
Sion's gonna make me lose my mind, dude. He spent the entire fight in choke. As a Ramattra.
Well,
this is when I speed boosted you.
Raymar, you mind giving me a moment? Because I need to write something down.
He's gonna message us on Discord, telling us something.
Alright.
He probably is about to say,
good night, Raymar.
Oh, it's gonna be on. Yes, it is. Shut the fuck up. I can't do this.
Has the guy finally left?
Is he on? Is he alive? Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna go take a shower. You guys can keep playing, or you guys can.
I absolutely hated every second of that. Holy fuck!
We heard that you're talking like a child.
Yeah, we heard.
Why are you talking to him like a child?
Yeah, you refer to him like almost like a retard. You're like, yeah, Raybar, you got to.
I'm gonna go take a shower, y'all. You guys can keep playing, and I'll join back in like 10 minutes. Or
can we play one more? I need my one game back.
I'm gonna take a shower.
You mean the game that you lost? Having to talk with Raymar. I don't blame you. I really don't blame you.
Sion, it really shakes me to this core that this man is still on there when he should be locked up. I'm sorry.
I agree. I totally agree with you.
And it shouldn't be your responsibility to fucking babysit him. Like, honestly. Why? Your job isn't that. Your job is not to babysit. What the fuck are we doing?
Oh, we're on deathmatch. While we're waiting.
Oh, what the fuck?
Who the fuck is the NKG?
No, these are gonna be with like randos. I fucking didn't know what's gonna entail, and it's just all Hanzos. It's just all Hanzos. This is horrible. Oh.
Can we get out of this, please? I don't want to play this.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying, get up.
Oh.
So what was it? Was it skirmish?
I have no fucking clue. It's the random heroes one.
I know. I'm trying to. I've never done this before.
Nope,
this is not it. This is not it.
This is not it. Pull us out of here.
Done. I guess it was custom games. Oh god. Oh god, no. I don't know which one it is.
It's unranked. It's unranked modes. It's going to be mystery heroes five.
No, you don't understand. We're queued up. Look, those are all like the in between games while you're waiting to queue up. You know how Rich always did like the 1v1 thing while we were
matches.
Yeah, that was what we were doing.
Damn, this guy named Yes has an actual fucking.
This is what you expect. This is Rich's account.
Fuck you. At least I'm Junker Queen. To be honest, I would not expect me to like this character's kit.
How do you use that big swing move, man? It feels like she dies before it goes off.
No, okay. Your shift gives you a shield. You see, you get 500 HP and a speed boost whenever you use it. So what you do is that in order to save yourself from dying, you use your right click, right, to pull them in and stack a dot on them. Shift. Because you're probably out in the open, and then you E so that you stack another dot. You're Darius. That's literally all that you are.
Shut up.
Are you fangirling?
What did this nigga just say to me?
I'm low on health.
I'm fairly low on health, too.
I'm fairly low on
health. I don't think we even have a single healer as well, so we gotta.
Above us, there's a Pharah.
There's a
alright, he's dead. Oh fucking don't kill me, man.
He killed both of us. That move like went off. Just
where are the heals on this map?
Oh my god, we have two Doomfests.
About to be three.
Dog,
we all right, bro, let's go.
Make that two.
We have not gotten a single healer on our team.
Where are the heals on this godforsaken map?
Alright, well, like, I tried to do something, like, please. We gotta get onto that point. Alright, I guess we're not gonna do that.
Dog, listen.
Oh my god, man. Really right, there are no health packs anywhere.
There's health packs everywhere.
No, there aren't.
Just gotta know where they are then, I guess.
This is a gay-ass game, swear to god.
Okay, guys, we gotta kill their Ana. Yeah, we gotta kill their Ana. If we kill their Ana, it becomes a little bit more manageable. Oh my god, how do I maneuver around this fucking area? This is hell. What the hell? What is Steve doing here?
I can't explain it. Can someone do something?
Oh my god!
Did I pin someone?
It did pin
someone. Ana, I killed the Ana.
And that means you're gonna respawn as Reinhardt, by the way. So that's pretty funny.
Do I still respawn as Reinhardt?
Yeah, you will. As long as you suicide.
Okay, that's amazing.
All right, don't let them capture the next point. I'm playing as a fucking healer.
They're about to. That's the annoying part. They're about to.
There.
Oh god. I'm
oh my fucking Christ.
I got frozen, dog. Miraculously, the level. Wait, wasn't it better? Oh, wait. I think I know why we're playing with, like, we're, like, having a hard time. So this account is technically leveled.
Yeah, but like Rich, but like Rich's account is also leveled and he queues.
Oh, he was on queuing? Yeah, then I guess that does not exist.
Can someone explain where the heals are?
Watch out for the Baptiste thing. I'm dead.
Buscando healer.
This is impossible. I've been given people that just don't do good damage.
Like him? John, did you hear what happened to Clark? To Clarkson?
No.
He's getting removed.
Why?
Because he made an article about Princess. What? I don't know what her name is. Megan or whatever. That woman.
Oh no!
Oh my god, man!
And apparently it was so vulgar that they're dropping him.
Wow.
Yeah.
We just get no healers. What is this?
Well, I killed their Baptiste.
I somehow killed one of them? Alright, this choke is kind of horrible. We might be able to actually defend from here.
Okay, I got the final guy. Okay, so she could just out-damage my heals. Okay, good to know. She ulted for that as well. Dog, we're getting proper.
The bomb go!
We're getting straight up proper fuck.
I got the sack, man.
Oh my god.
Like, I'm trying to figure out where the fucking enemy, like, everyone else is. But I cannot find where the remaining people are.
He solo ulted me, this fucking loser, bro.
Wow.
Sion is not having a grand time.
No, he is not. I don't blame him.
This is fucking horrible. Like, how am I supposed to do this.
This is actually horrible. Wow, what an amazing game.
Oh, it was one off of 727, so sad.
17. Yeah.
Okay, I'm actually struggling with this puzzle a little bit.
I don't even know.
What, is your play of the game solo ulting me, you fucking beta?
Wow.
It is gonna be, watch this shit, watch it.
Bravo.
Look at that guy, look at him.
I know, right?
Look at that.
He did it. He did it. He definitely, he did the thing. He did the thing of all time. Why, Matt, why is your name on Discord, I lied to Jews, smiley face?
You just realized that? That's been my name for this whole entire session.
Right.
What's funny is that Rich also said my name out loud, and you agreed to it. I guess you didn't even realize
I didn't think that was your name.
Well, now you see it. Now you see it, now you don't.
Alright, so we're done on this game?
I'm done. This game drives me insane.
It does, actually.
Well, Falco, you can help me with this puzzle where I'm actually fucking stuck.
Oh my god. And he said he liked the game.
I do like the game, it's fun.
And yet, he is struggling. Dude is struggling.
I mean, yeah, if all games were easy, then, like, nothing would be rewarding. Alright, so... You're in the old part of the facility. You're dealing with goo, right?
Yeah, but there's no goo right now.
Well, find out a way. Come on, use that critical thinking brain of yours.
Use that monkey brain that you were given.
Okay, so obviously you can't use it with your hands. You need to find a mechanism to see what you can do. So explore around the area.
I hate how sporadic you move. It's not gonna be on the floor. Look for a wall that you can attach a portal to.
Yeah.
It won't be the pipes, it'll be like an actual wall.
You can see it up there, yeah. You're dead. Holy shit.
There's no such thing as dying from fall damage.
Okay, so you probably want to get... John,
look up. Now turn right. There, you see that white
wall
over there?
Yeah, go there. Go up there. Go onto that platform. Okay, so we have a door. We have another area they can get up to.
That's where I'm supposed to get up to, and I think I'm supposed to launch myself with that.
Use it with momentum. You see? Okay, yeah. John, hold on. Wait. Shut up for a second. Wait, John. Put the portal down. All right, look down from that ledge, right?
Yes, I know. If I do this.
And then shoot. Okay.
John, how am I going to shoot that? It's a skill shot, just... I forget. I've done this puzzle. I forgot how I managed the shot. Wait.
But this is all unbreakable. I can't break it.
You should be able to... Wait. Can't he just jump forward?
There's a thing right fucking... Yeah. There is a...
Just jump. No.
What is he talking about?
No, you already fucking did it. Just jump down
John,
and look
yeah,
at
yeah,
the wall.
John, jump down, then look at the wall.
Shoot the right portal, please. You shot the wrong...
You still got it. Yeah, that's literally...
No, because knowing John, you would have said, oh shit, not shot the other portal.
Do you die if you hit the ground too hard?
No, there's no fall damage.
See, look, I'm
alright.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, I think he just
That took me 2 hours.
What do you mean he just started the game? No, this is like the midway point.
No, you understand. He started with the goo. That's like the first instance of goo being added to the game.
I mean, yeah, this is the old facility. He still has to go through the entire thing.
Dave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a
I'm so tired of these kids not being fucking dealt with, man.
See, they're not kids anymore. They're adults.
Well, clearly they are.
And there aren't Black adults. They're fucking children. Right?
Yes, but they're in the stature of an adult, and they have the responsibilities of an adult. How difficult are these tests?
What was in that form book of a contract I signed?
You should make a case. You should make a case to your higher-ups and say, like, hey, we've had many complaints. Why? Why wouldn't they listen?
Because we've tried that already, buddy.
Convince them. Tell them that they should.
Falco, this is not how the real world works. People don't fucking listen.
Yeah, no, Falco.
What the fuck? Sion, bring your fucking lawyer onto it! Bring your lawyer onto it!
I don't have a lawyer!
Find a lawyer!
Better call Saul.
Yeah, you see where you gotta go.
I guess I gotta call Saul.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
I mean...
There should be fall damage in this game.
Oh my god, you nearly committed the exact same mistake twice.
Yeah, Arsene. Yeah, I understand that people don't reason things in the real world, John. You don't think I have fucking understood that already? Do you see no. how many times I complain about people in my own All fucking right,
John,
campus?
You know what to do?
Yeah, you gotta launch yourself. Momentum.
Put the blue portal.
A little bit higher.
Yeah,
put the blue portal.
Yeah, so,
There's no fall damage. There's no fall damage.
A little bit higher.
Didn't we just yeah. put it up higher? I think we just said for you to put it up higher, and he said,
okay, well, I don't need your help.
Okay, everybody say quiet.
Yep. No. In fact, here's what's gonna happen here. We're gonna server deafen John.
Who has a timer? Who has a timer?
These niggas for real deafen me.
I deafened him, so he can't hear anything.
Set up a timer. I want to see how long it takes him to do this.
No, I'm not. Let's not set up a timer.
I set up a stopwatch. How did he commit the exact same mistake twice again?
Why do you have to reload the area every time you die?
Because
I know it has to reset it, but like, I'm surprised they didn't have like a faster transition. Like, okay, you failed to do this. Let's just put you back where your last stable ground point was.
Art, dog, we're talking about an old ass game.
This is made on Source. Counter-Strike is in this engine.
I know, but do you think they actually updated any of that or thought of that? They just made this game like, yep,
This school's gonna turn me into King Vendrick.
Oh, he's an idiot.
This school's gonna turn me into King Vendrick, Falco.
He doesn't know, he has to press a button to unlock the gate.
This school's gonna turn me into King Vendrick.
Why would it turn you into King Vendrick?
Because there's no purpose in rekindling the flame. Am I in
He missed last time. He hit the edge.
Oh my god, he's an idiot.
Wait, how
just
the
reset-
fuck
did
he fucked up so
No,
hard.
You're not telling me
You're gonna find Falco. They're gonna find me in this office and it's gonna be like, bloom, the piano cord.
He found it out.
He was smart for once.
If he forgot-
Falco, did you hear me?
Yeah.
I refuse to believe.
Say it again. Say it again, Sion.
When they walk into the office, they're gonna find me all hollowed, and the cord is gonna play. It's gonna be like, bloom.
He missed.
Shut the wrong fucking door.
What is he?
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Oh. No, fuck it.
How did he do that?
So is this where he has to go?
Yes, he has to.
He has the right idea. Okay.
Watch it, he comes in here and then he leaves without doing the right thing.
Oh wait, don't you get GLaDOS in the potato? You do get GLaDOS in the potato. Potato GLaDOS.
Potatoes.
John, the fucking potatoes, GLaDOS, pick her up!
Oh, I'm supposed to?
Oh my fucking god,
no,
man.
No, fuck.
I can't.
Why did you say anything?
Have you not paid attention to the plot of the fucking game?
I can't! I'm
okay.
pressing E!
He needs to finish his dialogue.
Just wait for the dialogue, holy shit.
No, leave him deafened. He said did it at home.
Wait, how are we still able to- Oh, you deafened him.
Yes!
Deafened him
He is deafened!
Good, keep it that way. I
want to
know.
Did she just fart?
I think this man is hearing things though.
He's tripping because of potato.
How has John been talking to us as if we were like, he could still hear us?
He doesn't.
That's just his
normal. This is speech.
Potatoes.
I like how right. that made her shut
up. Right, 25 minutes?
No, it took him 3 minutes for that puzzle.
Alright, you did it.
I'm gonna lap it.
Oh, chapter 7. I only have what? This one and one more?
Yeah,
stop pretending to be Falcos, bro.
What?
What are you on about?
Falcos. You're not GLaDOS. Falcos.
What the hell is going on? I'm sorry.
This Falcos. Wait, Falco, right. You played this game before?
Yes, I played Portal 2.
Alright, John, you want our help?
Damn, I think I bought you Portal 2.
No, you did not.
Then maybe it was just Payday.
No, we spent it. No, we spent like $2.
The game is
cheap. Yo! Okay.
Never mind, I don't want to play the game again.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you.
You gotta press the button. Yo, get slurmed! Yo, you remember this?
Splatoon.
Wait, John, I hope. So there's custom maps on this, right? One of them's called Gelosity. It's fucking crazy.
Why is it like.
It's just a speedrun map, but you play laps like Mario Kart, right? Like Mario Kart, basically, and think of it like this. It uses the slime in a very specific way. So, you know.
She on my slimer.
Yeah, but you're a grimer.
The guy is floating.
You messed up on where you were supposed to put the portal.
I know. I just realized it.
It's fine. It's fine. No, it's not the point. John, just keep. John, wait, John.
Aim for the wall in the right.
Okay, hold on a second. Keep the blue portal there. No, you have to run across with
it. Keep the blue portal. Keep the yellow portal. And
no!
I'm autistic.
Yeah, whatever. You understand. No, so here's what you know. Run across and shoot your blue portal.
My blue portal? Does it mean the orange one? Yeah.
Your blue. No, yeah. Your blue one.
Why would I shoot my blue one if
no,
I?
Oh my god, John! You're trying to get back on top of the platform, okay? Cause you already spawned the fucking orange shit on here, right? Put your orange portal up there.
Falco, don't help him. We were supposed to not help him.
Put your orange portal up there. Don't go in there. Just run across the fucking the gap. Run across the gap and shoot the blue portal onto that wall.
Yeah. Just go through the gap, right?
Like, cause trust me on this. Run across there. Shoot the blue portal onto that wall. Okay, go there. Okay, so now you're on top of there. Now shoot your orange portal, portal there, and then shoot the fucking slurm there. And you don't need to, just the orange portal is right there. You don't need to shoot the slurm. You need to run across the slurm.
I like doing things.
Oh my god.
Pick up the cube. No.
Oh shit, right.
Shoot the portal. Oh yeah, you didn't have to. You could technically pick it up. Well, you can still shoot it, don't worry, just like jump up. You see the wall over there? Just shoot it.
Yeah.
And now you're gonna have to basically do the same thing. Questionable area of placing it, but whatever.
It's the red he's placing on the red.
Now just jump.
I like how he. What are you doing? The slurm.
This is not Futurama, right?
The sludge! Sick. Good moment.
I would have cried if he killed himself.
So basically, John... where was the point that he has to
do? Oh, I know what he has to do! I remember this fucking thing! Okay, so John, take the cube off of the thing. Because what you need to do is that you need to connect both those runways so that you get enough momentum to make it up there. Okay, John, put the cube down. Not on the thing. Okay, so John, look at the left! Put the blue portal there. No, on the fucking... yes, now run across. Wait, you already have it. You have it set up. You need to run from that end, then
okay,
go
John,
up to
John,
there.
Because
look...
No, John.
And then put the cube... Then put the cube down.
First put the cube down.
Yeah, and now run into there, and then run all the way back.
It's better if you jump. You're already there. You didn't jump.
You're not enough momentum.
You didn't build up enough. You killed yourself.
I did jump!
You didn't have enough
momentum. You didn't build enough momentum. Now you have to redo that entire fucking puzzle. Or is it? No, it's from the cube bar.
No, it's from the cube.
Wait, you didn't pick up the cube. Pick up cube. Pick up the cube.
Why was he just looking around?
I'm gonna fucking have an aneurysm in a second, man.
Don, you said the photo I posted on my Instagram story was pretty fire, right?
No, that shit was crusty as fuck, nigga.
What? There ain't no way. You're lying.
Yeah, it was pretty fucking deep fried, not even gonna lie.
John, put the blue portal away. And I'll put the cube back on you, then put the cube on.
So you really have to run from-
Before, I'm gonna add more liquid.
No, it doesn't matter!
It's... John, you didn't even- What are you-
You don't need- It's not gonna cover that spot, John. It's not-
No, I refuse.
John has to, you know, go and like really.
Oh my god, man.
This one puzzle is taking him 6 minutes to do it. He's already done a majority of it.
Okay.
Yellow.
Now, so you
start from the very.
Yes, you start from the very, very, very back of there. Okay?
Like it took maybe he almost fell off.
Jump at the last minute. You didn't jump.
I did.
You didn't. You jumped incorrectly.
Is he doing something wrong? Like, I don't know.
No,
like this
no,
is the
no,
solution.
No, 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 this is the solution. He's just not jumping at the
right
time.
I'm jumping.
At the right time, dog.
John, this is like fucking Counter-Strike. Just fucking you can strafe run.
You're not supposed to jump, you dumb whore!
No, you're not done with it yet. You're not done with the puzzle yet, John.
Okay.
Because you gotta get the cube again, right? He has to get the cube? Is
now,
that what he has to
do? John, what do you do? You know what to do now.
Oh my.
It's time to get the cube again.
I mean, sure. Yeah, go back there. Go back there.
Do you know what? Yeah.
I don't think he needs the cube.
He doesn't.
No, he just needs to run. I wish he missed the button.
It would have been pretty
You know, I didn't notice it for a quick second.
Oh my fucking god.
Alright, you know, or this is gonna be another John gets deafened moment.
They're gonna make fun of me. This is perfect content. How did we not realize this?
Him nearly 8 minutes.
Holy fuck, like that wasn't really a difficult puzzle.
It wasn't, especially since he got a majority of it done immediately.
Okay, so
he just fucked up.
How could he not do that from the colors?
In theory, I'm guessing I would need...
We're talking about John, he has a brain that's smaller than a chimpanzee.
He's just...
I mean, he kinda did it. He actually did do it, but he has to... But he has to add a little bit of blue at the end of it, right? That's what he has to do. Yeah, he has to add a little bit of blue.
He has the spirit. He covered the entire thing in fucking blue.
Okay, so they don't overlap. That's good to know.
Okay. Why would they overlap? He's fucking...
Does he?
He doesn't get it. I can hear the Black Ops 1 monkey just clapping its hands right now.
That's not what I want. Whoops.
What do you mean weebs?
Okay.
I can't believe it. I can't. He's gonna put
I didn't want to say anything. I literally just did not want to say anything because he looked up there. He looked up there before. Right? Like, we can.
I would have cried if he shot up and then put the orange one first.
That would have been hilarious.
Is this still the same puzzle?
Yes.
Okay.
How much time? How much time has elapsed?
Let's see. There we go. Far, it's taking him 2 minutes for this current puzzle.
What is he doing? What, he solved it. He solved the section.
Listen, his.
But now he has to. But now he has to do momentum. Now he has to do. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Whoa.
What?
Bro, what the fuck are you doing? Just
don't.
I didn't say anything. I literally did not say anything. Okay, so he has to put the blue portal there. All right, he did it. See? He's gonna miss the blue portal.
Wait. I don't want to talk about it. Fuck you.
Oh,
whoever.
Oh, he's going.
Whoever was spectating. I don't want to talk about
he's
it.
He's all over the place.
He did!
Oh my fucking god!
Actually hurt.
What is he doing?
What?
Okay, orange portal walks through. Okay, blue portal. Blue
he's
portal.
He's going to miss the portal again.
No, I wanted him to put the orange portal down accidentally.
It's not even the solution to it.
I don't know what he thought was gonna happen. He's bored.
It's not even the solution. He thinks he should shoot us.
What is he doing? He's not paying attention. He didn't check up. Maybe there's one above him. I don't fucking know. What is this cool?
What? That's not gonna work.
What? What? Does he have momentum?
You see how there's like an upper catwalk level. There?
Yeah, wait, there's another catwalk there.
He's supposed to go up it, I think, and he forgot.
There is a whole other bar in front of him. There is a fucking. There. Oh my god. Ooh, baby.
Okay, maybe he. Oh my god, what is he doing? What is he doing?
His mother.
Alright, well this time still counts, you know?
Yeah, this- it all-
Okay, there is a open bar, John.
John,
he can't hear you.
I know, I'm saying he's more of just
he's
a-
oh my god, he's supposed to put the-
Eh? Okay.
Falco, have you heard of Ice Spice?
Huh?
Have you heard of Ice Spice?
What are you talking about?
She's an artist,
or- like Rosa Parks in this bitch.
A who?
She's like an artist that everyone keeps talking about. I listen to her music and I don't really like it.
I've never heard of her.
That took him 5 minutes.
Keep him deaf.
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
So, I just like that you looked up and you saw there's a thing there, you just completely dismissed it, and you're like, let me just cover the entire thing, and then you shot, and then I literally predicted that you were gonna miss the blue portal when you were trying to make the jump, and then you failed to realize there's a railing there, and you just fucking jumped into a railing.
Did it anyways.
Did it anyways.
I also like how you forgot how momentum works.
Okay,
no,
what?
You got how momentum works. Sion, DM me the song, I'll listen to it if you,
Are you
look,
sure?
I'm probably gonna hate it, but I critique. I you know how critical I am,
okay.
So it might be funny. Okay. All right, so John, this is actually like kind of a complicated puzzle that is coming.
Hey,
everyone,
you're not, and we're not
doing
gonna help you. Now, did you deafen it?
I didn't know.
Okay, let's see. All right, I'm predicting at least 7 minutes.
Yeah, this is a hard one because it spans a long time. It spans a long amount of this, a long stretch of obstacles that he has to go over.
If you thought the last one was bad, not the last one, the second to last one, the one that took him 8 minutes, this was gonna be probably double the time.
About that.
Teen cube.
We're here until 12 in the morning.
Can't he just shoot through the grate? Can't he just shoot through the grate? Can't he just shoot?
Yes, he can. Yes, he can.
He just shoot through the grate? Or can he not actually? Or can he not actually?
No,
okay, I was gonna say, like.
Yeah, it's not a surface you could
shoot it out.
He's still fucking it up though.
Alright, I'm gonna get my bag of Doritos. So, how long has it been already?
I think it's only been like less than a minute. Oh no, it's been a minute.
Unfortunate.
Man, I should have got some snacks too.
He is hyper fixated. He's not aware that he's.
He thinks that's the solution.
Wait, Sion, did you send me it or no?
Yes, it's on your Instagram thing.
Okay. Oh no, you mean Discord. Pink. Hold on. Pink Panther's Ice Spice Boy's a Liar Part 2.
No, this is a sequel.
Oh my god, this video contains content from WMG. It was blocked it from this display. What the fuck, man?
What?
Yeah. No, that just means I have to go onto my phone and, like, load it up there.
That's stupid, isn't it?
It is stupid.
What is he doing? He forgot the most crucial thing. Oh my god. Actually, no, yeah, that's actually how he missed it. He actually had an opportunity.
That's interesting.
He's already forgotten. He's already forgotten the puzzle. What is he doing? Oh. There it is. I mean, the first attempt, he could have done it immediately. It's been funny if the cube felt like moved enough that it fell off the ledge.
Okay.
I wonder if there's a whole other section right in front of him that, you know, requires a cube.
Are you listening to a Falco?
My god.
Falco?
He doesn't see it. He straight up does not.
So this is just more generic shit with a bunch of people that are dressed up in weird fucking costumes to make it seem appealing. The terrible thing is that I instantly recognize where one of the sound fonts came from to make it. It is from fucking Sonic 3. The fucking, like, it's one of, like, the MIDIs that are there. That does the dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh,
like,
really?
That's fucking from Sonic the Hedgehog 3. And I can tell immediately, because I play that game so much. And it's terrible. It's like, it's just, I don't understand.
I hate it. You know what it reminded me of?
What?
It reminded me of one of those 2000s toys that you'd get as a kid and it makes, like, the fucking jingle.
Yeah.
You press a button, it plays a song. That's what it reminds me of. And I hate it.
Entire section there. Oh god, yeah, like that's literally from Sonic the Hedgehog 3. So it's like,
yeah, the girl with the puffy hair. They're calling her the new Michael Jackson.
Wait, can't you just shoot through that? Excuse me? What? No, Michael Jackson is a man. Sorry.
Michael Jackson is also a pervert. So.
Yes, he did do a bunch of very questionable things.
So is she married children?
Yes,
little boys, to be exact.
I don't understand why so many people are obsessed with that song. I don't get it.
What about the Pokemon one with? You know.
Yeah, this is an interesting talk to have while John is struggling, I think.
How much time has elapsed?
Let's probably see. 8 minutes.
4 minutes.
4 minutes, if it was like 8 minutes.
Yeah, surprisingly, I'm shocked.
You know, it's 2 minutes long, there's no development of like anything, it's just like, why? Why?
No, come on.
What did he try to open?
Oh, I know what he's trying to do. I can tell immediately. Wait, he fucked up. He has to put a portal differently.
Malphite's pretty sure.
Because
his brain is not functioning.
I understand what he's trying to do, but like.
No, but he's fucking it up. It's not how he's meant to do it.
That's not what I needed. Whoops.
There.
You know, sometimes there's ways to trap yourself. Cause it'd be pretty fucking funny.
I think I once self-locked myself, but I don't remember. Okay, he's actually being smart. I didn't expect him to get this far.
Wow.
Listen, he's honest, at least.
But he still hasn't gotten the part two of it yet, where he has to... he has to coat the other part in blue shit, right?
Here's the thing with John, right? He has his moments where his brain works. It lasts about 3 minutes. After that, he can't think.
His brain just physically shuts off.
Why would he do that? What? Oh no!
Wow, he even stumped Falco.
He put the wrong.
Oh my god! And he's wondering why the portal.
What
do
you mean? No, it has to be blue. No, it has to be blue, right?
Yeah.
Oh. It has to be yellow. It has to be yellow. Yeah.
All right, he got cummed on. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yes, what is blue? Yes, what is blue?
My god, what are you? Okay, so he just did the more weird way.
I'm so fucking sexy. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Overall time, 7 minutes.
So you actually matched the last one?
No, the last one was 8 minutes.
Oh, so like a minute on time.
That was so sexy.
You're not sexy.
I'm gonna start lapping.
I see a toddler playing Little Big Planet be smarter than you.
Wow!
Does he hear that?
Yeah, he is. Okay. No, he's hearing John just heard all that.
And John did not respond. John just took that. Like,
thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing,
John,
you've made some real contributions
to
society for a change and for
all right, John, see
you.
Humanity
is
grateful. If you had any belongings,
hey, can I get a response, please?
No.
Oh, right, there fuck it is. You, fuck you.
Okay, I think that deserves another death.
He's already dead.
What happens if I just?
This is what his brain thinks first. Killing himself.
What if I do this?
He almost killed himself if he just walked forward. Maybe.
Oh my god. Look, you're not
ready. Can you handle things for yourself? They aren't moving. Why would it...
Will these squish me?
I swear. This is what I mean. 3 minutes of good thinking. After that, it shuts off.
You know, I'm really shocked that he actually pressed E on it. I was kind of hoping that he would have stared at it.
And
now they crush him.
Okay,
now he knows what that does.
Does he now?
I'm praying.
Now
he knows what the gray does.
Begins, and it's a multi-layer. Okay.
Hold on, I'm just going to confirm some. John, do you know what the fucking cum paint does or no?
Does it like, let me make a portal?
Die, good.
He was smart. See?
Because look, if he gets to Wheatley, if he gets to Wheatley in the stream, we all know that if he didn't understand that concept, he'd be fucked for the entire fight, and he wouldn't understand it.
I think I left the game off after Wheatley fight.
The thing is, he's gonna know it, and then forget about it. So he's like, what the fuck do I do? What does this shit do?
His brain kind of forgets certain information.
This is just bullying John the stream. In between.
Yeah, John was the victim for today. Wait,
don't
to jump into the pipe.
No.
Undefinite, and I will say it. Undefinite for a second. John.
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 You saw the pipe you were looking at?
Yeah. Look back.
Yes.
Not that one.
No, the hole.
Look back. Okay, turn to the left. Now walk forward. Now look down. You can jump into that pipe.
What?
Deaf at him right now.
Fuck you guys.
He's gonna believe you.
He's gonna do it! No.
Shut up, all of you. I know you guys are laughing. You can't jump into the shit, you niggas lied!
Oh my god, he actually believed us. He failed twice and then believed us still. Oh my god.
Hold up, I'm betting him.
Hold up, bro.
John, did you press E on it?
Am I supposed to?
Yeah, you're supposed to. You have to do it like at least 10 times. It's a little
Shut
weird.
Shut the fuck up. Fucking monkeys. I hate all of you.
Like, he realizes there's blue shit there, right? Like, he has to realize that there's
monkey at it.
It's like a, it's like a Mario level, you know, you could jump in the pipe.
Yeah, doesn't he have to jump onto the blue shit to get to the other side? Like, that's literally
no,
what he
no,
has
no, 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 that's where you're supposed to go, where you just zoomed in.
I'm gonna fucking undevered him because this is gonna annoy me.
No.
He's like, John, jump on the blue shit to get to the other side, you
oh,
fucking
I'm autistic.
Moron!
Holy
oh,
shit.
Dog, no, you shouldn't have said shit. No, half of the puzzle.
Okay,
stuff.
I'm being completely 100% serious here. I did not realize that.
He's gonna crush himself. I would have fucking cried.
Wait, that was it. Are you fucking kidding?
I don't know, should I continue this as the puzzle, or is this
yeah.
the
Yeah, no, this is still the puzzle, this is still
yeah,
the
isn't
puzzle.
Yeah, isn't this like the second half?
Because he has to use the previous room to get enough momentum to get through here.
Dog, will so he know that?
Oh, I think he sees the wall. Oh my fuck.
His... Oh my god.
Yo!
His brain
okay, it works.
He remembers.
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees,
we're still mad at that pipe.
Now, granted, this is a much longer puzzle with a lot of exposition, but this is still this chamber.
As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. Now, the bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway, ground them up, mixed them into a gel. Guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. I might give you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all
John, I saved you so much time.
Yes, you did.
So, look, the reason why I had to clarify those things is because if you don't know that, I'm just gonna say that the final fight of the game uses a lot of the slime shit, and you need to know how to
final
swap.
Final fight.
Between... Oh, trust
don't,
me.
Falco,
no, no, no.
Anymore,
I'm not gonna say anything else. I'm just gonna say, like, you know, there's a funny thing that happens, but like, you're gonna have to understand how the slime works, and if you don't know how it works, then like,
you're fucked.
You're fucked. All right, so, bye-bye.
Congrats. All right, that one took him 5 minutes and 45 seconds.
You realize it would have taken him like 10 minutes before he realized that he had to fucking jump down onto the blue shit because he probably thought like, oh, I'm gonna die if I do that. Even though there's no fucking fall down, just
he can
shoot through that great. He can shoot through that great, right?
He's gonna just shoot through the portal.
My guys, that's not water. That's not water.
Tell him that if he shoots the pipe with the white soap, it turns the fluid blue.
No.
I think the pipe was the best part.
I don't think he should be touching that.
He shouldn't be touching Raymar's cum.
Why did his camera vibrate when you said that?
Spiritually, he knows we were talking about his soulmate.
So I'm trying to figure out what he's
He's making cum into
gel.
Okay.
That makes a lot
so
more
now
sense.
He's thinking
does
it now, John.
Working. Now his brain is like functioning. Now you know
he's gonna shoot the wrong portal.
He fucking ate the splooge.
He doesn't understand how this works. There we go.
He like squirt everywhere.
I like he's going like the full way around, even though he could have just done the exact same thing. But
let him do it. Just let him do it.
I know.
Wait, shut up for a second, John. How does it feel like being rained on by fucking cum?
I'm a squirter, nigga.
Oh, okay,
prove it.
Yeah. I mean, he is kind of proving it. he is. Why is he going all the way around?
Let him do it. I want to see what his game plan is.
Yo, Celavis, when he sees Ronnie, be like...
Celavis wants to fucking, like, murder her.
Yes, I can tell, yes. Amber Drought, right?
Yeah.
Okay, he's What is he doing?
Me when I see Melina. What? Me when I see Melania. What? Me when I see, that one NPC who's like Melania and gives you that prosthetic charm.
Okay, so I like how, so remember that stupid ass discussion that was on the Elden Ring page on Steam?
Mm-hmm.
So, after I wrote my comment on it, 10 extra people chimed in afterwards. What are you saying?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Romantic from games. Oh, look, a dead person near an altar near a psychotic woman with a katana. Is their face located about here? Okay, stab, psychotic woman. Now we must summon the great old one to consume the world. Yeah, okay. The closest thing to romance in this game is finding a corpse with its legs spread and a message that says, ah, good fortune, therefore try whole.
Wait, what is he talking about?
So this guy asked, I told you, in all
capitals...
Wait,
which corpse is he talking about?
Okay, no. So the original poster said, you can choose to play female character and romance female character. Mind explaining it. All in caps. So it's like people are just like there's nothing to explain. And then, like, people just calling out for, like, being a troll, and that was it. Guy just says romance. So I am the only person here that has, like, a serious thing. Like I said, are you, like, I asked him, like, I wanted to know what he was talking about. Like, are you talking about Ronnie? Because that's, like, the thing. Because technically you romance Ronnie, but that's not really what you do.
Okay, just to set the record straight, I might have a little bit of trouble.
Because, like, the quest ending might lead to, like, a romantic interpretation because it's, like, you're bonded by matrimony, right? You give her a ring on her finger. But, like, more or less, Ronnie's just testing you. Like, if you can accept, like, her heresy against the greater will, her current form is being this fucking doll that she's possessing with her soul. And if you can accept that, then you devote yourself to her as a servant. You're named a consort to her. You're not a king, you're not a lord. You're her king or queen consort. You're going to be serving her the entire time. So yeah, mm-hmm. It's a bond in matrimony, but like, she's essentially a god by the end of her ending, right? So mm-hmm. It's like, and gods can be fickle, so who knows what she'll do with you, well, when you've served your purpose, you know, in spite of her seemingly having good intentions. And it's like, I don't really like her ending. She sets all the souls free in the world, and fate no longer binds them to anything. Everything is held up to the stars, but she sets everybody's souls free. So it's like, does that mean her soul's gonna leave that form, and your soul's gonna leave that form, and you're just going to be wandering in the eternal darkness of the cosmos for infinitum? Like, is that really the good ending to the game? Maybe it's the best choice if you want to say that the world is so broken if you believe in her ideals, but it's like... I don't know. So, like, I just say, like, her ending is pretty complicated, but, like, this is most likely a troll, you know? Like, I understand that. It's up to your interpretation. Like, your character in the game doesn't have your own internal monologue of, like, anything, so it's like... It's whatever you think it is, you know? Some people, like one person said,
what's up, y'all? Like, I'm back.
Like you mentioned this question, and then this guy, the same exact person, 7 years ago, by the way, on the Dragon Age Origins, like, discussion board said, I do not have the ultimate version, it's still possible for the lesbian romance to happen. 7 years ago, same person said, like, this thing that he's saying, like, Elden Ring. These are the questions of all time.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is. I don't know.
Why is John Duffin?
Why is she moaning?
What the fuck?
Yep, alright.
You know, I would still do the Ronnie ending anyway.
You still haven't actually done it.
Yeah, I would still do it. I'm gonna do it with my next character.
Well, you have a magic character. That seems like a pretty good fit to have the Ronnie ending on the magic user. Mm-hmm. And you get the Moonlight Greatsword, you know?
Mm-hmm. Does that scale with our game?
No, it scales with intelligence, pure intelligence. It has strength and dex requirements, but it's a pure int weapon. Mm-hmm. It's Ash of War, and its heavy attacks are really strong, too.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so John's on a new test chamber, right? Mateus, how long did you clock that in at?
He's dead.
Mateus is not even here. Alright, John, let's see if you can solve this on your own.
Whoa!
Okay, I'm a deafened fiddle.
She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her.
Now, love y'all. My computer, I don't care.
Over. What is he trying to accomplish here? Head on back to your desk. Like,
he's trying to find out who.
He has to go to the other side. He has to go to the other side, right? Like, I'm not being crazy. No, he just has to keep going up. There's no fucking way, right?
We're gonna be here for a little bit.
Cunt.
That's where he did. What? Isn't that where he came from? Yeah, he just has to.
I'm gonna fucking play Fire Emblem though.
Computer.
Thank you for classifying that item.
Interesting here.
He really needs to start shooting like the right portals. It's really getting to me that he just doesn't shoot the right one.
Just let him be.
Let him rock like Chris Rock.
It's never gonna happen. He did it, but he could have made that easier on himself.
I'm technically in the nude. How long did it take him?
We don't know. You didn't tell us the time.
Whoa! What was the first thing you said to us?
I'm technically so it's 9:20 when I just stopped it. How long would you guys say he's doing this puzzle?
Alright, well, he finished this one. I don't know. He was on here like 5 minutes ago. He didn't finish it.
He's not done.
Wait, is this still the same puzzle?
Wonder Cookie!
Oh, this is a different puzzle.
Yeah, this is a different puzzle.
Yeah.
So how long would you say this is his current
puzzle? 5 minutes.
Yeah, he's 5 minutes in.
Yeah.
Oh, so then the last one took 4 minutes then. Yeah, this the current... I mean...
Why did he do that?
I don't know, because Sprite Bulgogi.
Why did he... Oh, he...
Did he just fuck himself up?
He jumped off. I'm genuinely trying to figure out how he thinks. Okay. So he did that. What's his next plan of action? He doesn't know that momentum is a thing, right? He doesn't know momentum is a thing, huh? How long do you think it's gonna take him to realize he sees momentum?
Very long.
He's pressing every fucking button! He's pressing every button!
Do you wanna just tell him?
No, I want him to think. John needs to think. He is messing it up. He already messed up. Is he gonna jump all the way down? No fucking way, right? No way he's gonna jump all the way down.
No, he is!
No.
We need to intervene.
Hold on. He's not gonna be that daft, right? Okay. He wasn't that daft. He is still daft. Just not that much.
You know, I don't exactly know what I'm doing on this one.
Oh my fucking.
John, I'll give you. Okay, so
wait
here's
a minute.
What.
No.
Oh, okay, wait, hold on.
Hold on. We diffed him instantly. No way.
He fucked up. fucked it up.
Cunt. Okay, I have the right idea.
For wads.
Is he deafened or no?
Yeah, he's deafened.
He is deafened. Oh, he, what the fuck is he? What was the... You could have done that either way without doing that!
I like how he said...
Okay.
Can he just shoot the portals?
He said motherfucker and didn't shoot the portal.
John, what you're doing is right. Can you just shoot the portal in the right spot? You can pre-shoot the portal there. Holy shit.
A little?
I definitely.
Okay. He has the idea. He lost the idea. What? What?
John, you don't need to go on top of there.
No,
you don't need to go on top of there, bro. Just shoot it there and walk off.
There we go.
Oh, thank God.
He fucked it up.
Alright, you're gonna be. I'm just gonna be deafened again.
I feel like I'm back at my work, man. What the fuck? I'm literally at my work. Common sense is just not here.
Common sense is just not a thing.
You know, I'm what they call a little autistic.
I mean, look, we're trying to
bring it nicely.
We're trying to watch John play a puzzle game, okay? Like.
There we go.
Please don't fall off.
Is that the end of the test chamber that he's in or no?
No, not yet.
Wonderful. Hey, did you guys know that Pepsi came out with a alternative to Sprite called Starry?
Did you know he almost walked into the portal and messed up his entire progress?
No, I went downstairs to my kitchen to get a drink, right? And so this shit is basically flat Sprite. That's
really?
But Pepsi makes Sprite. Pepsi makes Sprite, so it's like, it makes no sense. They just added competition with themselves.
Did it?
I don't know. Listen, man, the companies just don't think.
See, look, I don't need you guys.
He needed us for like a solid 3 minutes.
How long was that, by the way?
It was halfway. It was 5 minutes for that upper half, so let's say about 10 minutes.
Alright, well, I can't undeafen him when I'm in the kitchen. I'm also gonna microwave some stuff.
Yo, can I get some food?
I don't know, it's like a little bit of french fries.
I could live with that.
But like, it's only enough for like one person.
Fine, man. That's fucked up.
Chris, me and you are both like 200 pounds plus, bro. Like...
You mean I'm dropped?
Yeah. Everyone is.
My mental state's dropping.
Yo, up here, man. Fucking high five. Let's see, will microwaves fry the chip inside of this thing if I stand here?
It's gonna blow up my
headset. It'll blow up my headset.
He has the idea, he did it. Okay. So he made progress. Now what is he gonna do? Okay.
I just realized that my microwave microwaves things in a tritone.
No, bad.
What do you mean bad? Sorry that I'm the fucking music nerd.
I'm sorry you're a tritone. I heard it's difficult.
Yeah, blam 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 blam. What'd you say? Fuck. Yo, why is there an ant here? What if I pour salt on the ant? Yeah.
Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to tell you, I watched Ant-Man Quantumania today.
Fuck that shit, worst movie ever created.
What did you think of it, honestly? I want to know what you actually think of it.
I haven't even watched it. I don't know what it's about.
Did he just shoot the wrong portal?
Do you want me to tell you?
Go ahead, Sion, hear me.
Does anyone want to not hear what it's about?
I don't give a shit.
Alright, so Ant-Man...
Does he want to hear me for it?
What?
Okay, I'm back.
Mateus? Did you not want to hear about the movie?
To be honest, I was not listening because I was dealing with shit, so how about you re-enlighten me?
He's talking about the new Ant-Man movie.
It's already out?
Yeah, he wants to think if I should vote spoilers.
I watched it.
Wasn't that where it was oozing from?
Oh my god.
I don't like his nomenclature. I don't like the word.
Falco, do you want to play chess?
No, I can't think in chess right now, man.
Okay, I don't think any of us can think anymore.
Hey, I've gotten to over 1,000 ELO, though.
Have you?
Yeah, I've gotten to, like, 1,000, like, something. Not 1,100. I'm not, like, at that point yet. I was just farming people on, like, the mobile version. It's so...
Fuck, this
People just lose to gambits all the time.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Or
at least what I think of gambits. Like, I don't know if I'm doing any of them properly.
More like Gambit Prime or Gambit?
Gambit Prime was the best in Destiny 2. They should have kept it.
Yeah, but they keep dropping the ball, so, you know.
Yep. Honestly, I can't even get excited for that game anymore. It's so bad now.
I can't either.
Yeah, man, let's bring Cyberpunk to Destiny 2. Fucking who asked? They're investors, who asked.
They added Cyberpunk?
They're adding a subclass about neon lights, and the presumed final expansion of the game is taking place in a fucking cityscape that's like ruined. What was the point?
Did he
do it right? He did it right.
Yeah, he got it.
All right, John, what do you think of these puzzles so far? You like the ooze?
No.
Alright, you gotta do it again. Have fun.
He immediately deafens.
I just wanted to hear the have fun.
Why you it?
What is he thinking?
What?
What the fuck is he thinking?
Oh, I'm trying to deduce.
What the fuck am I doing? I'm autistic, dude. Holy shit.
What the fuck? Bro, okay.
I kind of forget this puzzle, so I don't really know what he's supposed to be doing right now. Oh! Oh wait! No, he has to shoot orange out of this!
Yeah, he does. He's just not doing that.
Should I just tell him?
Don't.
I want him to figure it out, because John has the capacity, sometimes, to do that.
Oh, that's why he's deafening?
Yeah, we're having this funny bit here. We just observe John and see, like, why he's doing the things he's doing.
Oh,
we treat him like a lab.
Whoa, it's kind of right.
John, you already know what the blue one does. Stop bouncing on it like a toddler.
He, once again, can't hear you. I like how he just needs to empathize.
Too. I'm seriously trying to deduce what he's thinking. No, it didn't! No, it didn't!
What do you mean it almost worked?
Oh, it was not.
He can goop orange, then use blue to goop doop.
Goop doop? Can't use my father. I can't use my father's EverQuest name.
I forgot that was your father's EverQuest name.
Look, we were duping Noob, okay? We had a thing going on.
I think I said duping nigga.
I should have made that, like, my surname on fucking EverQuest.
Dupe Nukem.
That's what his name was. It was Dupe Nukem, and it was Noopit Good. That's what her names were.
Yo, he's still...
Hold on a second, I'm gonna braid him. Hey, buddy, there's a third color.
Shit out of me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that.
Oh, you fuck!
Okay, so let's deduce. So you covered you cover that shit in the yellow slurm and the white slurm, right? You can put a portal on the white slurm. So.
Thank you, Jesus.
He didn't even do it right. Still, he has to cover the entire fucking thing.
I don't watch this.
Right? Why is the
goo gotta be white though?
No, he's not.
John, what are you thinking? You've been doing the exact same plan. Oh my fucking god. You've done the exact same plan 5 times, and they've all ended in the exact same. You are a literal fucking monkey.
Ew. Well, do you know what the definition of insanity is?
Doing the same thing watching over John. And over again. Yeah, watching John.
John, you're not gonna.
He actually did it.
He actually did it.
But then you see that you need to put
la gran puta. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Then you have to put more blue slurm. Blue slurm. You gotta put blue slurm on there so that you keep jumping. Holy fuck. So you need to. So, but now it's like, okay, now you need to find out how that works. Okay. There you go.
He inverted. Maybe you should put white slurm in some women.
Oh, excuse me?
John, wait.
White slurm first, and then you put the blue one.
That's why there's a great.
Yes, and then you put your portal where the newly painted area, and then you shoot the blue slurm down over there. And then you go back down, and then you run across the fucking orange penis thing that you created, and then you jump across.
I would have cried if the game was somehow broke and inverted it again.
It would have been funny. Alright, so yeah, just drop down. You don't need those portals anymore. Just place them in the correct spots. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Thank you. Now figure out the rest.
Let's see what he does.
I am.
I mean, this is the ending, right? Like, it's this.
He's near the ending. He did the same thing 5 times.
Hello?
It took him a little bit to figure out that he needed little bit more. Game fucking puts.
Dog, we're at 10 minutes.
What are you trying to do here?
10 minutes.
I'm just giving up trying to figure out his thought process.
I actually kind of forget what he's supposed to be doing here, regardless.
He's gotta do the swoop whoop. He's about to fucking.
Oh, wait, look, he has to look.
He shot the wrong fucking port. He just reset his progress. The only time you shot
Holy
the correct
shit, wait,
portal.
I lost my sense of direction.
The only time you shot
that legitimately lost portal. My sense of direction. Holy shit. Where am I going?
Are you.
Is he at the top? He's at the top, right?
He's at the top already.
John, you're at the top already.
Yeah, I lost my sense of direction. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Alright, well.
No, like, do we know the completely serious?
Okay, do we know the answer to this one?
No.
Oh, there's fucking walls. The wows. Yeah, there's wows there.
You almost fell.
Holy shit, dude, that threw me off. I'm not even kidding. I lost my sense of direction for a second.
Yeah, that's what happens when you shoot the wrong portal.
All right, well. Let's try and get through the rest of the slurm facility. I'm pretty sure this is like the final. This is like the penultimate, maybe like second to last. Like this is the penultimate room. Oh, that is pretty. I'll admit it. It's pretty complicated. If you
just called me retarded already.
I'm not. No, no. John, I'm just saying. John, like it's pretty complicated.
That puzzle took you 12 minutes.
Your mother took
oh, he's still not done.
He's not done yet. This is still the same test chamber. This is like the penultimate level of this chapter.
I love my penultimates, bro.
Pendulum summon.
Nigga, this ain't Yu-Gi-Oh.
At this point, it is.
Very strange thought process with that one, because you need to, like, you know. Yeah. That's not where you're supposed to go. This is just more momentum, right? Like, he just has to launch himself over there, because there's that shit there. You have to find a walkway that you can actually get to that can allow you to drop. Because I'm pretty sure there's slime on the ground somewhere.
There you go, sunshine.
John? Yes, know your paradoxes. What the fuck are you doing?
John's losing his mind after like 8 hours of gameplay.
Hey, maybe you should look up.
No way.
It's the Iron Giant's asshole. No.
All right, sunshine, have fun.
Not more Smurf cum.
Yeah, definitely enough for that.
Oh, that's, you just straight up put an elevator there. That's just what you're meant to go to. John, just walk up the stairs. Just walk up the stairs, man.
You went for the area that was already blocked.
All right, Mateus, what is the time? What's the time so far? John is still not out of this test chamber.
14 minutes.
All right.
Guys, 15 minutes left.
What do you mean 15 minutes left? Oh my god!
Or what?
We should go to a liquor store tomorrow and just be like, yeah.
Fuck
nigga.
Y'all.
Pretty much.
Yo, Jimmy, Falco.
What?
Someone made a 8-bit cover of Ravel's string quartet in F major movement 2.
You should give me Soju though, for real.
And it sounds really good, actually. It sounds like it fit in a NES game or something.
Alright, just send me the link to it, I guess. I'll listen to it later. Yeah, alright, so time!
Alright, he's done.
Time. What was that room?
15.
Falco, can you give me Soju?
No.
Oh.
Real?
Where are you gonna make me
wait? Wait, Matt, you wanna come with us tomorrow?
Can I go with you guys?
I would like to.
Or do you have work, Matt?
Chapter 8. I don't have the itch.
Oh, well, we want to get, like, breakfast, right?
With legs! It's literally your only purpose!
Well, what time are you free, then?
How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Damn.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Boil. Okay, colder. Ice cold, you're arctic.
No way! There's Steve Merchant, my favorite comedian.
Just get on the button!
Who?
Steve Merchant is the voice actor of Wheatley.
We've been at this for 12 hours.
He's a comedian. He's a British comedian.
Who the fuck is Wheatley?
You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
Are you fucking stupid?
He hasn't been paying attention.
He hasn't been paying attention to the fucking plot. Fucking blue eye moron that was like helping you out at the start of the game.
Be a faggot.
Are we just gonna drop that? Okay.
Like, he's a comedian.
I like how you know the big red button that's on.
It's like,
floor.
Alright, thanks for letting me know.
Hey, wait, John, take one of the cubes and throw it at his screen, you can crack it. No, you need to have momentum, like, you need to, like, jump and let go of it, and then it'll crack the screen.
Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have read that one before, though, sort of.
It's not working.
It's, like, farther away.
I'm pressing E to let go.
Fucking Evacuate the facility immediately. Warning, reactor 4 is at critical point. Fixed. It is great seeing you. It's not like that's not the puzzle, but it's like it's just funny.
And off we go.
Like you should
John,
go.
I hope you know he's fucking with you.
No, I'm not fucking with you. There, you can't
John,
break.
The door isn't open. Why are you trying to cut the fucking door? You have it open.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something.
The system
itch. Oh,
yeah, you have something to relate to.
Yeah, but GLaDOS was able to control it. So if you've never played Portal 1, Wheatley is a core, okay? In order to control GLaDOS, the scientists who made this place created cores of emotions that would be able to, like, counteract her cold cutting, like, just wanting to test things over and over again, right? Wheatley is literally the idiot core. It was made to prevent GLaDOS from getting too smart as a machine. And that's how Portal 1 happens, is that she removes the cores from herself. She finds out a way to do that, which means that, like, her boss battle is putting a bunch of cores on top of her again so that she, you know, can't operate, right? Wheatley is the idiot core. Like, he's literally a canonical moron. Like, that's what he's supposed to be. I know, right? Well, John doesn't care.
That felt really good. Oh, here's an idea.
What's
Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
What happened?
And I can just watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds like easier. Here we go. Now, do it again.
So am I.
And... nothing.
Look at him go.
Can't blame me for trying.
Okay, he's speedrunning, dude.
Tests.
Look at him go.
New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Also, he's not deafened at all.
Well, I mean, yeah.
All the shit that I say about him is gonna be able to be fantastic.
Wow, is that John Fager?
Alright, so let's deafen him again.
Fuck.
Why not?
Do I have...
Now you undeafen him.
I have the original portal. Oh, I also have portal 2.
Yeah, you can co-op with John for the, fucking...
It's alright, everything's good, I just need
what
some more tests.
What the fuck is this item?
Hey John.
Not entirely.
Wait, don't they make you deal with these things earlier in the game? Like, I swear to God.
No, not in this one.
I just looked at my Steam, I have both Portal 1 and 2.
That's great, I'm scratching my nuts right now.
A man of many words.
Dude, everything he says just inspires me.
Remember, there is co-op in this game, John. You can play with a person.
I don't think I want to.
Oh, great. Okay.
Yes, and you can use your taunt in order to fucking, like, steal somebody's body. It's pretty
Let
funny.
Let me change my name.
Also, yeah. Fuck you, Chris. I remember all those times that happened.
I've never done such a thing to you.
It was a fighting game. Yes, it was. It was literally a fighting game.
More accurate now.
Why is it John Hater?
You know why? Whoa.
You hate the Spanish?
Actually, let me check again.
Goodbye.
Back to the lobby.
Oh wow! Well done. Seriously,
there we go.
Why don't you two go on ahead? Oh. I'll catch up with you.
Alright, John, you're almost done.
Okay.
So,
that's fucking true.
Don't fuck this up.
Yeah.
Hey there.
He's back.
That I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. That's dynamite.
Boom. Oh, is this the funny part? No, John.
I pressed the wrong button.
Oh, it's not the funny part. It isn't. Okay.
myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Why is he British? I don't like this.
It's Steve Merchant.
Nope. I can't get in the hole. I'm too big.
Reposition it.
There you go. Look at him go. Oh, he's learning.
Right. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just... Ah!
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
He did it.
Never mind.
He's capable.
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Oh, fuck.
Never mind.
Holy shit, I am autistic. That's what I'm supposed to do.
Go, buddy.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Why did you say it like that? I feel uncomfortable.
What? Well, no, you flex the ah!
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die.
I feel very uncomfortable with the moan that he did. John Randy just has seizures.
You are not going to believe this.
What?
I find a sealed off
wing. The way your mouth moves just makes me feel uncomfortable. Like, yeah, like, the way you just make it sometimes makes me feel incredibly uncomfortable. Right, I guess I did
stockpile some tests. You can't shoot portals on moving objects.
You were looking down.
To be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Thinking. Give him a second.
He's thinking.
He's thinking. Let him cook. Let him cook.
Can't I just... Bruh.
Look at you. Speedrun strats.
Is it actually?
No, it's not. People do the... No, people like clip out of bounds and they do like a bunch of crazy shit in Portal. Like they... Literally the speedruns are kind of crazy.
Oh, the squirt button.
It's not a speedrun, but it might be in the future.
I think
hey guys.
A glitchless speedrun. What's up,
CM? I'm done with work, so I'm going back
upstairs. Yo!
Alright, I'll see you guys soon, if you guys are still on.
Yeah.
Alright.
He does want to play some CS.
He still has to figure out how to get back.
It's a one way, John.
Ooh. Let him cook, let him cook.
Wait, what?
I can hear the smoke. I just realized what Matthias' profile picture was, and now I feel uncomfortable. No, I didn't. I wasn't looking at it.
Damn. Saved.
Speedrun strats. Oh.
Fucking wonderful. Yeah, it's just gonna fucking pull it towards you again.
Oh my god.
John, you see there's another wall up there, right? Top left. No! On the other side! No! Look at where Wheatley is! Yes!
Oh, whoops.
You mean whoops.
So what am I supposed to do with that?
Oh, that's what he means by whoops.
I'll let you figure it out. That, like, changing the portals is nothing.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
There's an order of operations here that you have to do.
Nigga, I don't know math.
Feel it out, okay? Think of it, you need to get from to the other side. You realize that no matter how you make this, if you angle it towards you...
Should I start Portal 2 and see who finishes first? John at this point or me at, like...
John's at Chapter 8.
Yeah, your point?
There's a bounce. Oh.
Whoops.
I said don't. Dang, you still do it.
Chris, let him cook. Let him cook. He's probably gonna fuck up, but let him cook.
I'm off my meds, I hope you realize.
Yeah, we're. It'd be pretty embarrassing if you were, huh?
John.
You need to wait for it to actually get over there to that end.
Right. I forgot.
Oh, you're gonna do it. Oh my god, Clutch. Oh my god, why did I talk? Why do I talk?
Oh, you're an unbelievable creature.
Mr. Grinch. I don't know, man. It's strawberry 21.
Oh yeah, happy birthday, what are you, 15?
This motherfucker's 21. He did it first.
It's still 11:00.
No one cares, nigga.
I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna say happy birthday to anyone until it's midnight my time. Fucking bitch.
Fuck you, Rich.
Yeah.
No one cares about Jewish people.
They're just filth.
Let's see if he does it right.
How am I supposed to do it? I don't get it.
Shoot.
What?
Hold on.
No.
Oh my fucking Christ.
He did the exact same thing again.
He's just gonna keep doing it until he figures it out.
I don't get it.
Come on, man.
God, my brain actually fucking hurts.
Thank John.
It's not working for them.
Behind it. That doesn't help.
Can I jump on there?
There's a butt portal.
Is it what?
Yeah, you gotta get your ass over there somehow too, so maybe you should jump over there as well.
Definitely not like that.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Yeah, just put the orange portal there.
No, don't. Why did you tell him? I really wanted to shoot the blue portal and I did it all over again. That would have been so fucking funny.
Ah! The puzzle isn't done yet, though.
Ooh. Oh.
Like, he has to be making this shit up.
It worked.
He did it anyways. It worked.
What the fuck? Now, sometimes I've learned to question. Not to question John's inability.
Oh well,
to
think, shit. So. Hold on.
this complicated.
It worked, but how are you gonna? All
right, easy. So all I gotta do is.
You throw it back. Oh, you did it.
Disappointed.
I'm a genius. I'm telling you.
No, you're not.
Okay, so what was the time that it took him to figure out the fact that he had to go back?
God.
The timer's all gonna take him.
This timer's been going for 16 minutes.
Oh!
Probably 8 of those have been him trying to figure out the fact that he needed to go back.
Oh, one of those.
Hey, why are those characters built like me?
what, white and retarded?
How white and skinny is
that? So the last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, Fatty, no parents.
Oh.
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
Fine, nigga.
And also, nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but...
you're a moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Oh.
You reverse directions, ah.
Ooh.
It would have been good to have an object here, wouldn't it?
Well, there's an object on the other side.
Hold on, how long will it take him?
Hey, moron.
hey, moron. It's like, hey. It's like shaking his keys in front of me like I'm a disabled kid.
Ah, wonderful idea. Let's bring it and go into the courts.
Oh, cunt.
No, that's it. Wait, you had it, John. No. Make it go back. Make it reverse now. John, you had it. You.
Oh my God. This guy's a fucking idiot, dude.
Tell me about it. I've known him for fucking like nine years, I guess, now. Let's
you get
go.
One pass, Falco. This is the one that you can make fun of me.
One day.
Bro, why is the turret on the box?
Because Wheatley is a fucking moron, so that's why he can't make boxes correctly. If John would have fucking offed himself
God,
there...
John.
Yes, step into the orange. Step into the orange. Orange. Or... Right. Okay. Anyways, hi, Sion.
Wait for it. Oh my God. There we go.
Oh my god.
Ah,
but now look, you need to reverse the polarities. You need to reverse the polarities, John. Now how are you gonna do that? Yeah, but
I was talking to him like Sion talked to Raymar. Oh my god, that's the third time he's done that.
He did it!
No, John, my classes are hard too, it's okay.
Guys. Talking? Amar is like talking to a hooking.
What was he talking about? Because we heard classes and we heard shit like that. The moment she said, oh, hi, Raymar, we all just broke out laughing.
Yeah.
Well, I wasn't laughing, I was going off.
See, if you want to look back, we just hold the stream.
Oh, sorry.
Oh yeah, this is Twitch. You're on Twitch still?
Pages being turned.
You may have gotten DDoS.
Raymar, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but you're not cool, man. You're not very cool.
A lot of us are completely aware of the fact that we actually DDoS.
Wish there was more books.
He lives in Queens. He's from Forest Hills. He went to the Metropolitan.
Oh no. See, I'm. By the way, we were talking about you.
Don't scare him like that. No, we weren't.
Oh no.
The panic in John's voice is always so funny.
I live in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Aurora Lane.
Give me a second.
Do we have any viewers?
He sees what he needs to do. Or he can see everything now, but I don't think he knows what he needs to do yet.
Matt, are there any viewers?
I'll check. There's one viewer.
Uh-oh.
That might be Sion now. Because he checked.
It's kind of like, yeah, all these fuckers talking about this shit, bro.
I'm losing my mind.
Yeah, fucking Aaron over here, bro. Wunderbar. Mm-hmm. Yes, wonderful. You should make an infinite loop, John. Oh, he's getting it! Kind of.
How do you make Daniel Rich a mod before me?
I didn't. What?
No, he's not a mod. I'm not a mod.
Why did he say in the third person?
In the fucking third person, he is not a mod.
Sorry, I completely forgot. I'm so not used to me being called by my first name. So when he said Daniel, I just completely forgot that that was me. I'll be
Private
honest.
Rich, do you
Daniel's
hear me?
Daniel's going hollow. Daniel's
I'm gonna
going
fucking... I will Daniel. Fucking stick my boot in and up your ass in several different positions if you do not do this fucking drill right now.
You would be into that.
Rich.
Hold on, give me 2 seconds. No, someone's calling me.
Mateus, make me mod.
Mateus?
I thought we already had this discussion.
Make me a mod.
None of us are mods.
No, you're demanding us. He's not gonna do it.
John, I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with you, man.
Why does I'm rich, not poor, have a crown next to his name and I don't? Explain.
Hey, Sion. No, Mateus, shut the fuck up. Sion, hover your mouse over the crown, please.
I figured it out.
But
I'm not
box.
On my computer.
Okay.
Well, I'm pretty sure you could just tap the icon.
It would say, quote, Prime Gaming. Okay, what do you think that means?
Make us mods. Make us mods.
He
make
has
us mods. Make us mods.
Oh my. Okay, so he let me. Okay, Sion. I've kind of come to this realization, Sion. Well, it came to this realization a long time ago. Right. Well, it came
fucking stupid.
When I was a part, no, when I was a part of that one YouTuber's community, a lot. It was like the Binding of Isaac guy. Is that moderation? No matter how much you think you're a part of the community in any way, actually means like nothing. In that like sense.
Okay. Do you think I care about being a mod in anything else but gaming desks?
But like, why? What is the point of being a mod on the channel that gets no views?
This is cool. I want it.
Yes, it's cool. But it's like, what is the position? What is the point of having a position of power?
Me. I want to ban people. I want to ban people.
It's like, think of it like this.
I
want
to ban people.
I set up the server.
I want to ban
right?
people.
There's roles that are people. Here, but a lot of them are just people. Funny.
I want to ban people.
I feel like I'm going crazy with the amount of times Sion's just saying.
And who are you going to? I hope you know the bans need to be approved, right? Like, you need to. Like, it's a whole process when it comes to that shit. You can't just, like, do that shit lackadaisically, right? It's like.
Have some laxatives. I want to ban people.
But it's like, what's the point? Who are you banning exactly?
Anyone?
Who are you going to ban? Who are you going to ban?
Anyone.
This guy's like fucking, like, he's starting to act like a Stalin motherfucker.
I don't know who that is.
He got a gun down! You don't know who Stalin is? Okay. Ramus quote, okay. I'm sorry.
Yep. And you're saying I'm going insane?
I'm not claiming that you're going insane. I just don't really understand the position of power thing.
Mateus, have you read the comment section? The comments I left? Why is he not getting shot by the robots?
Damn, guys, that's the end of Portal 2. Shell got killed. Yeah, those fuckers are secretly cartel members. Each one of those robots.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber.
That guy's name is Nacho. That guy's name is Iglesias.
Maybe proximity to the test zombies might give us stronger results.
And that robot? You know, it's special because the only one has a she name.
I could have sworn you said something.
La Puerta.
What
the
fuck am I supposed to?
Yeah, La Puerta.
Yo, that sword next to my name, does that mean I'm a moderator now?
Yes, Siana, it means that you're a moderator now.
Yes!
Basketball dumb
news. Oh, I can ban I'm Rich Not Poor. Timeout.
What the fuck? Okay.
It's see, exam, bro.
I'm a fucking Jewish person in this group. If you do that.
I hope you know that then Rich can appeal it and he can, like, get you, like, suspended from your account.
Timeout for 5 seconds. Timeout for 5 seconds.
I'm currently timed out from chat. Y'all are really gonna let Sion bully me?
Yeah, time out for 5 seconds.
The man, okay. the man who's
hey, you're back. You're basically back now. You're back. He can type.
Oh, bless your little primate brain. I'm actually in the room with you. I'm like technology.
There he's about. I'll be fucking back. Yo, I get to piss for the first time. It's 21, bro. Let's go.
I need revenge.
My bad.
I need revenge, please.
Oh yeah, Falco, happy birthday.
Fuck my pussy.
I knew that was gonna happen when we jumped down.
Are you being mean to the stream?
No, I was being mean to John. I said L.
Okay. Sorry.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Oh shit, okay.
Don't make me regret this.
Fog you.
Don't.
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
Revenge.
Have a brainwave. I'm gonna tape you solving these and then watch 10 spawn at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on
revenge.
A related note, I am gonna need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway,
just
give me a wave, would you
before
you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Hell no, what is this?
Revenge! I'm done, I don't care anymore. I just got revenge. I timed it after 10 seconds. That's it.
What the fuck? Why did you pin that?
Wait, what? What was pinned? Oh, you tried to try and mess it. You don't know how to unpin it? There you go.
Left. I think I just left.
I'm still in. I mean, I'm on the mod thing now, so I can't. Oh, he left the stream? Oh, that's unfortunate. That means I can time out for 69 seconds.
No, I'm back. Don't do that.
Are you back? Okay, never mind then. See, Mateus, this is how you keep viewership.
Oh my.
This is how you hold them hostage. I'm already a great mod, don't you think?
Wait, the viewers. We have a lot of active viewers and chatters in this group. We have 01 Ella, we have Alice Idra, Alien Gathering, Drapsnat, Einfach Uwe 42.
Mateus, I'll make you a deal. If you unmod Sion and keep me as a mod, I will never make any sexual joke to you ever again.
No, that's not gonna be true. You're not gonna not do that.
Mateus, I'll give you a trial period just to show you that I can hold it for a day.
That is not gonna happen. That is not gonna happen.
I'll show you I can hold back. If you don't want to see, I'm gonna keep you modded.
Stop!
You don't have to do it right now. You don't have to do it right now. You can wait for until the end of the night. I won't make any more jokes tonight. Just to prove
Mateus, that I can actually hold. He is not back. Going to keep his promise.
That's why I'm giving Mateus a trial period, okay? That's why I'm showing him that I can hold myself back.
Mateus, what makes those so enticing anyway?
It's not that it just sounds funny. Oh. There's no way. This man is a genius. He's gonna get sucked down. He's made an infinite loop! He's done it!
I can't believe I did it.
He's done it!
He's done it.
Now how are you gonna get out? How are you gonna get out?
You know, Sion, as a mod, I believe in him, okay?
I do too.
The difference here is that I'm gonna be a mod for a while here, okay?
Oh my fucking god, bro. This is unacceptable behavior.
Mateus, do you see the possibilities that are occurring right now? Do you see them?
What is happening?
Do you see the possibilities for content?
Fucking lost on this puzzle, dude.
You know, and unlike Sion, I'm able to do my job 24/7 because I don't have another job, you know? Which is why I think I would make a better mod than Sion.
The funny thing is, Sion isn't a mod, he's an artist.
Yes!
What the fuck, bro? Yes. Mateus, you are literally making a deal with Kim Jong-un, bro. Like, man. You're like trusting Kim Jong-un right now. Like, you're actually... He's like, Kim Jong-un is like, oh, I'm not gonna nuke the United States. And you're gonna like, yeah.
This sounds pretty anti-Semitic to me, I'll be honest.
Semitic, anti-Semitic.
This sounds pretty anti-Semitic.
How is it anti-Semitic? I'm talking about Kim Jong Un.
No.
I am talking.
You're singling out the only Jewish person in the call right now. Okay.
No, that's not what's happening.
So I think I might need to call your college and let them know about.
Actually, you're being ableist right now because I'm actually autistic.
No, see, I have.
You do not have priority over autistic people, bro.
I have proof that you.
Bro, we were jesters during the medieval era, bro. You have nothing.
How do I get that?
No terrible events happen to you that overshadow ours.
You know, Sian, I agree with you. You're right. I'm sorry. I apologize.
You should agree. Thank you.
Yeah, Holocaust wasn't a thing. Spanish Inquisition. No. Yeah, you're right. My bad.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
My bad. Mateus, you should ban me and just give Sion his mod back at this point, you know, because obviously he's less privileged than I am.
My bad.
Just to make sure that we're being fair and equivalent, you know. I don't want anyone thinking that, you know, you like people who dislike autistic people, you know, because that's what I am, I'll be honest, you know, fuck autism. Fuck autistic people. I'm gone.
You should.
Oh. Let him cook. Hello? Let him cook.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
John, you got this. It's a simple puzzle.
No, it's not.
Oh
put one portal on the floor and one portal on the ceiling and jump into the portal.
Oh, that could have worked.
I wonder what'll happen if you... No. He's bunny hopping. He's cheating.
He's cheating.
What does the artist role even do?
Yeah,
legitimately
that's...
don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, you actually banned me?
I told you
not. Oh, okay. Because it said timed up for 9 fucking minutes?
Come on, that's kind of mean, bro. I only timed him out for like 5 seconds.
No. He I deserve it. You're right. Wait, it did? Why?
No, if I just say time out, it automatically times you for 10 minutes.
You can adjust the time period!
Yeah.
I didn't get to get an option.
That shouldn't be true.
Yes.
I wonder what will happen if you drop
this. I am retarded as fuck.
There you go. Monkeys can learn.
What do you mean by that?
You're a Spanish.
What do you mean by that? Are you insulting
yes.
People with special needs again?
Yes, absolutely.
Mateus, I think you need to extend the timeout duration. Call me by your name.
Tell me to love me.
I hate white Jewish people.
Yeah, they understand.
Call me when you need. Call me when you need. Call me when you need.
This nigga's sick.
Oh!
I'm still there. I might get off. I have work tomorrow.
Guys. Hell nah, bro. They made Better Call Saul black and called it Better Call Jamal.
It's pretty racist, honestly.
I know! What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know where you're laughing at.
That's fucked up. You really let something like that be your mod? I think that's pretty bad. He's gonna die. Oh, he's learning. I know you don't like math. There's an order of operations to things.
You know, it has an order.
I don't know why, but sometimes I'll just randomly forget that this is also playing on Discord, so I'll forget that I'm looking at it from a Twitch stream. Yeah. So some people watching the Twitch stream just be delayed instead of just that.
What's funny is I've been watching the entire thing through Twitch.
No. I'm so mad. Shut up.
No one said anything.
Shut your whole mouth.
I'm not even watching it anymore, and I'm just here listening to John's.
That makes more sense.
Reaction.
So hard for me.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
So glad Falco was not here.
Where did Falco go?
You're a piss.
I'm getting pissed, John, I'll be honest.
Self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
You know, honestly, if I was put into this situation, I'd probably slice myself in half with the laser beam.
Interesting.
What about you, John?
Probably, yeah.
Maybe look above where your laser's going? Nope, to the right. Yeah, it is.
That's not good. That's not good.
John, look directly up and on the wall to your left. Left? Left more?
Oh, right.
He's learning. I'm so proud. Audio stops switching too.
Dude, I just remembered that one time when my Spanish homework made me write down that classical music was boring.
Made me racist.
That too.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Sorry.
God, that took you so fucking long. Shut up, monkey. I thought it was supposed to be solid.
Welcome back.
I've been here the whole time, I just moved my ass a little bit. What the fuck?
All right, what did I miss?
Nothing much. John struggled.
Oh. Is he still struggling?
Yes. Yep. I'm getting bored.
Oh my god. Damn. Well, I guess it's almost 12 o'clock for Rich.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Yeah, in Albuquerque, New Mexico, where it, Rich is, huh?
Right. Damn, Sion doesn't even realize.
He hasn't said anything.
He hasn't said anything.
What?
Sion, there are two people in our friend group older than me, right? Do you know who they are? Do you know the two people in our friend group older than me? Who are they are?
Falco.
Falco's one.
And?
Yefim's the other. Yefim is older than me by 18 days. How much older do you think Falco is? The answer is a month. I was born March 19th, okay? When do you think Falco was born?
Oh yeah, I already wished him happy birthday.
Maybe I was muted or I was gone.
Oh, okay. I didn't hear it either, I'll be honest.
Yeah, I didn't.
Happy birthday again, Falco. Happy 21. Now you can go drinking with us.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I forgot. You mentioned it during the liquor bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thanks for that, Sion. I kind of forgot.
Dude, you're 21? That's crazy. I guess you can't play Overwatch anymore.
Aw, so sad. what does that say about League?
Actually, you can still play Overwatch until you're 40. You just need to have a girlfriend that's 17.
Right. Wait, what?
You're already way too old for League, let's be honest here.
Yeah, you are.
Am I?
Yeah, I think everyone here is.
Yeah, I guess so. I never really thought of it as being marketed as being like a kid's game, if that makes any sense.
It actually isn't. It's like a teen game.
With all
there's
ass,
like blood
with
and
all
stuff.
The fucking ass and tits in it.
I have a friend who told me that they would fuck what's it called?
Ari?
Fiddlesticks.
Right, okay. Hey, Sion, you want to play Earth?
So I looked up
now.
I looked up what he.
I got nothing. I got nothing to do. So. I got nothing to do.
I mean, sure. Why not? Just let me get on my computer, I guess.
Yeah, I'm just.
All right.
I'm looking to have a stupid time.
Birthday ARAMs. First game you play. Are you sure?
Yeah, that's sure. It's Earth.
Oh, it's Earth? Okay, yeah. League of Legends is the first game you play as a 21-year-old, alright?
My pussy.
All right.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright. Alright, you'll remember this. I'll remember it too.
Yeah, you'll remember it too. Why are you making a big deal out of this?
This is funny.
It's a fucking game.
I'll be on soon.
Yeah, man. So, John, do you have any modicum of a thought as to what you're actually supposed to do?
No. John has no modicum of a thought, period.
Monocum? It's a modicum. You didn't say the D.
Well, that might be my mic, but I know I said modicum.
Besides, Johnny, you need to beat this game because this is where the famous end credits music for this game originates from.
What do you mean by that?
So the ending to Portal 2, it's I'm just gonna say GLaDOS sings a song to you, and it's been remixed and redone so many fucking times since this game has been released. It's kind of like one of those songs, if that makes any sense.
Rite of passage.
Not rite of passage, it's just been reharmonized by like jazz people a lot. And like big band stuff, because I guess.
Wait, Falco, were you gonna say something?
What?
You were gonna say something before I left?
No,
No? I thought you were saying something.
He had to drone on his computer, so he didn't hear any of the classical shit you said.
Oh, no, I was saying. Oh, it made you restart the entire chamber?
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Yeah. Oh, it's this point. What are you trying to do exactly here, John?
Momentum jump. For some reason I have too much height.
Sick.
I forgot to do the thing I needed to do.
Great. Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So let's see.
There is no exit. Not a problem, I'll make an exit for your test.
Did they undershoot or did they overshoot?
Alright.
You're on our way. Sion's here. getting So why is this a limited time game mode again?
Because Riot Games is boring. And they can't run too many game modes because they're a small indie game company.
Right. Indie game company.
And if they ran all the game modes at once, it would crash their servers.
That doesn't really make any sense. Because they're running all their game modes right now.
What game modes?
ARAM, some
of ARAM's not a game mode.
Yes it is. Oh god. I have no rerolls.
I have one.
I feel like I really is better because she heals.
Fuck, I undershot. It's actually impossible for me to do this thing. I actually don't know what I'm doing, Falco.
I mean, just you know what you should do? Just kind of just take it and kind of see what your options are, you know?
You're lying! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously.
You're being a jungler, Sion? You have... Okay.
Woo! I did not know I have smite.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's play jungle. Let's play jungle.
Jungle and earth. Do I still rush blade and earth?
Blade of the Ruined King on Irelia.
It's not good.
Yeah, it's very good. There are memes about it that Irelia's powers, like Irelia's full build, is Vamp Scepter and a dagger.
I don't know what Vamp Scepter is.
The Vampire Scepter? The component for Shield Bow and Blade of the Ruined King?
Oh, yeah.
That's her full build. There are jokes about that.
So I should basically get Blade first.
Basically, yeah.
What position?
There aren't that many good mythics on her, to be honest with you.
Should I go, what's the one that makes me dash that gives me crit?
I'm retarded, I just realized.
Actually, no, well, I mean, Shield Bow gives me lifesteal, so that's why I'd use it.
Well, I just figured out part one of my problem. I'm retarded. Part two is a little bit more difficult.
What position would I play Sion, exactly? For this, I don't really know where
Probably mid lane.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'm jungling.
I guess you are.
I got hit by that.
I don't really have any poke right now.
I have zero poke. Well, that guy is fucking dead.
Ay, 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 ay!
I agree.
Wait, can we kill her? Oh shit.
No.
I kill her! Because I have ignite.
Well, I'm going in the jungle.
Well, Taric is playing mid.
Mateus, do you want to play something? Do you want to play something?
Kind of brain dead, to be honest.
Okay.
Oh my, that's why I'm suggesting something simple.
Dog, I might literally call it a night because I'm tired and I have shit to do, I think.
Fair enough. I think I'm actually... I'm going to wait the 8 minutes so I can actually wish Falco a happy birthday and then I'll get off. So.
Alright.
I know. I'm just the most generous person in existence.
Okay. That makes a bit more sense now.
I'm getting fucking bullied.
Are you now?
Yes. Oh my fucking Christ, it's literally impossible. It's fucking impossible. Like, okay, like, I literally can't really do anything. I have to go. Unless if, like, I'm overestimating their power, but, like, I seriously don't understand what I could do. Oh, my fucking gun.
Can wrap around here. That doesn't kill. Really?
It's like, I seriously don't. Like, I can't do anything against these people. Because they can just stun me. Holy fucking shit. I can't. I just can't. There's, like, nothing that I can do. There's absolutely nothing that I can do. They're just gonna take that tower. There's, like, seriously nothing that I can do against this.
And gives up.
Dude?
Yeah, there's just nothing. It's like, I don't really understand. I really don't know how to play her. So it's like, there's nothing that I can do against this, man. Why'd I have to go against a Heimer and a fucking, like, Brand? This shit's impossible. I mean, it's funny. I mean, I would love your help, Sion. You're level 6. I'm level 4. Like, I'm just gonna keep dying over and over again. Like, yeah. Like, there's literally nothing I really hope that you can help me.
I wish I could. I really could. I wish I really could.
Oh my god.
You might say you're going to love it to death.
How much more do I have in this fucking game, dude? Until it kills you,
till you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but.
Thanks, we get it.
Farm minions.
Carry on. Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, get in the cannon. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm going towards you guys. I have my ultimate now. Holy shit, bro. Alright. I'm teleporting back now. Alright, I kind of understand what I'm supposed to be doing.
Nice, good job.
Blade of the Rune King, baby. Wow, you get so much fucking money in this mode. My ultimate's already back. Wait, do you want to gank this guy?
I mean, I have my ult.
I have my ult too.
Oh, there's a Senna in our jungle? I got it.
I got you.
Where's the Senna go?
I don't know, we should really help. We should really go after this guy. Because they're converging at this. I'll go ahead. You can go behind.
This Leona is like a problem, like legitimately though. I am dead.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's why I don't like this mode. It's not very good.
Oh fuck. Do I even help this?
Like, it's champion diff too in this.
Yeah. Uh oh. Yeah.
John, do you see the wall? Do you see
like
the
wall? Like, this Leona has her fucking damage, null damage ability.
Hmm?
So now you just need
This Leona has her negative, like, null damage ability up, like, every second. It's not feasible to kill this spray.
Basically, go and press the button.
I mean, this is just stupid.
That's enough of this game for today. I'll finish it tomorrow.
You can try and take this, right? I have my ult. Uh-oh.
It auto-saves.
Falco! Okay. Happy birthday!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. It's impossible.
It is 1 AM for you guys now, so I'm gonna get off.
Alright, see ya, man.
I did my job. Good night.
Did you?
Good night, everyone. Fuck you.
Oh god. Oh, this was a lovely stream.